to that setup, I know you fucked me.
Oh, I see something.
See it now.
Maximize it. Maximize. Oh, turn it.
Yeah, so I can maximize it for you guys.
As we all do.
We good?
Stop it. Now let's ask the stream if audio is good. And video.
Stream, are we good? Let me know. Let me know in that chat right now. Are we good? Audio and video. We good?
Let's get some thumbs up, some ones. Yo, just put some emotes up in there.
Just all the emotes.
What's his name to get me another drink? Octo. Tell him to open up for whoever wants a shot of Dos Hombres Tequila, Breaking Bad Tequila.
Alright.
So if anybody wants a shot, you guys want a shot?
All right. Oh, I've been drinking all night. I'm good. I'm on that clear right now.
It's clear.
It's clear? I'll run one.
Tequila. It's the Breaking Bad Tequila.
Oh, you know I'm on it.
Yeah, so okay.
I'm on it. Yeah, I'm not seeing enough emotes, though. I'm not gonna lie. Maybe everybody dipped out, but I'm not seeing enough emotes. We got good audio. We got good visual.
Fucking
Ethan
LinkedIn in the Marvel.
You got some fucking
bad tequila shots, though. Better Call Saul. If you haven't watched that, you should check it out.
Yeah. Throw it up. Throw it up. Throw the emotes up.
We're already at the point where...
Shout out to my boy, Taz. Shout out to my big homie, Real XC, Erebus Wolf, SC Mike, Press Tech. Oh, we about to give it up right now. This is about to be real. This rivalry is real.
Y'all see who we got. Hey, we got Tekla on the left.
Why are you going after me? What am I calling it? The Battle of the Gats.
Just because he's a better Winter Soldier chun than
I mean, lock in. Stop on the slide. Lock in. Yo, we got New Zealand in the building. I see you better. Oh, he's not from New Zealand. He's from Australia. I see you better part, but New Zealand, my boy consistent. I see you. Tells we see you. I see you, Eric. Yeah, we see you too, man.
So do you.
And make sure we clear the scores.
You can't play a single match.
He don't know about Lynn, don't know about Blue Bane and Molette. Come on.
Including the players.
Hey, I know we're running ads right now. Shout out to everybody who not seeing these ads because you holding it down, getting that subscription off the Team Summer. You know what I'm saying? FGC Horror Story. Oh, we in there.
Uh-oh.
It's time.
Oh, it's showtime. We are back. Run it back.
Chun vs. Nova at 99. You want to see big respect being shown right now. Watch. Yeah. They ain't going to stand there, but they're going to stare down. And then jump back. Okay.
Okay, 99 second full screen to respect. Oh, yeah. What you thought this was?
Big respect, big birthdays.
Oh, boy. And here we go.
So take a game. Take a ride. On the east side.
Hey.
On a good old rap place.
Hey.
Oh, what a beautiful day. What a day. What a day. Oh, watch your toes. Already. Oh, holy drops.
Oh, no.
Come on, the pressure's melting.
We ain't riding no more, though.
We get a panic storm. He got both characters on the screen. You gotta hold her down.
Yes, sir.
Oh, tag crash. Ooh. No. He got a lot of work to do. Sitting on no bar. He got no storm. Takeaway has one bar. Show me.
Oh, he about to show you all right. What's the mix?
Soldiers on the screen. You know what the mix is. Okay.
Oh, good.
Has the birthday.
Yep, there it is. Can him cover it? Yeah. He can. Oh, turn it around. Oh, but Winter Soldier was able to get out. Got the kill on
Chun dies. Lane. Chun dies. Good and reflect. That's a good reflect.
Oh, no. Couldn't convert. Oh, wow. Blue
arm. Tag crash.
Broken.
Oh, he putting a sauce on it, though.
Two more.
Take him up!
Oh, flex on him.
Oh! Oh my God!
He hit him with the Superman.
That was an extension for your ass! Broke the connection! 1-0 to the Lord!
Let's go!
To the Lord!
Man, what a timeline, huh?
This is crazy.
What a timeline.
Take him coming off that win over Tyson. Bane coming over that win over Lynn. We gotta see this. We gotta see this. You know this rivalry usually heavily favors Bane. But this is offline, baby.
Yeah, it's a different story right now.
And this is top 8 winner side. The pressure is mounting. Oh, give me a toast. Good trade for Bane.
What are we going to do with it, though? What are we going to do with it?
A little bit of neutral. Oh, get shot.
Oh, my man confirmed.
Get shot.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
And we're going to take his ass right to the corner and run this fucking game. Oh, good counselors. Because the game plan was coming. The game plan was on the way. Oh, Pierce, no confirm. Oh, I can't confirm, though.
Oh, yeah, the game plan is coming.
Oh,
for
sure.
For sure.
He has no bar. Oh, he has one bar.
No question. Don't ask. No. Oh, never mind. Wow. Bane let it rock?
Bane is fucking up.
Wait a minute.
I would have let him do it. Burn his sword. Here it is. Here it is. If he just hits his dead. Oh, my.
Dead.
Oh, he might not be dead.
No, he's not.
He got a lot of health. Hold on. Okay, he has to. Has to, because the game plan is too strong.
Oh,
good yoke. He does play knives.
Oh, couldn't pick it up, though.
Bullets. Javelin.
Oh,
roll level 3.
Wow. The Marvel God said, you are blessed, my child. You throw it out, we give it to you.
Oh, my God. He didn't die.
Trying to hit him with the infinite.
Oh.
Nope, didn't believe. Oh, he's on his ass. He's on his ass right now.
He is.
Oh, my God. Look at this. Oh, yes. Let's fucking go.
Top one chun.
Oh, he put the hand up. He said, oh, you thought he was going to hit me.
Yo, Nova got some work to do.
I mean, check those Nova can do it. Oh, there it is. There it
he
is.
He got one.
Yeah,
he's saying.
All right, we dashing up.
And that looks like a setup to be 1-1.
Send him down.
The game plan has to be real.
Oh, no power stone there, my friend. Back off, gotta hit him with a little mini bus driver. You're going to jail now.
Oh, my God. Oh, slide is cut.
Nice conversion. That was OD.
Is that the best winner soldier?
Yo, Bane.
Because that confirm was kind of wild.
I've learned to
my man said, we does this. That's
what 1-1. Better. Battle of the Gats.
T versus B.
Yo, if Takeo beats Bane right now, Bane got to step it up and say that Takeo was a god. Because Bane is one of the main people that thinks Takeo is not a god. So.
Ready.
Yes. You out. He's definitely a god. I call him Lord Takeo because he's a grown-ass man and he still puts hands on people in video games.
Bless him.
He got a family and a 401k and puts hands on people in the game. No cap. But right now, Bane running it up. Takeo sitting on no bar. He got to hold this. The block.
Ooh, that barely.
Oh, he got both characters.
Nope, not yet.
Okay, he protected the homie, though. Oh, no confirm. Oh, the grenade is good.
It is.
Grenade. Oh.
Look at this pressure. Look at this pressure.
God, get shot. Full confirm. Back into the game plan.
Oh, yes.
Back into the game plan off the ground reset. Stop upon his head top.
Lock him down. Damn, I don't care who you are. You getting fucked up.
Oh, that's a counter switch, though. He does save Ghost Rider.
Got to run them pockets, man.
Yeah. Yo, see, take away a year ago with a slant on that and got clapped. He's so smart, yo.
The evolution.
Look at this chunk in by. A little greed. Stop being greedy. Slander. Oh,
that was big green. I see you.
Yo, Bane's sitting on nothing and Takeo has Storm. This is it right here. This is for this game. I don't care what you say.
If
he executes this properly, I think we're getting a bike super. Yeah, I seen this movie before. You know that one mix that he goes for and then like he goes over you and he comes back and he kicks you behind the head top.
Hold on.
Kill him.
Have you been to see? Have you seen Miss Cleo?
I seen this.
Have you talked to Miss Cleo?
But hold on. This is not top one Chun. She got a lot of neutral to play though.
She does.
Oh!
That's the hit.
Yo, he can kill. He has level 3.
There it is.
Real level 3. Yeah!
The
yo! No, this is tough.
It's a marvelology.
This is tough. Oh! He came in and did it like a man. I told y'all he's grown.
Oh, what?
Yo, oh no!
Oh no! That man's out.
Okay, we got an even game. This is super fair right now.
Oh wow!
Had to.
God. Okay.
Oh my God, the pressure.
Oh
my God!
Nice EX spinning bird.
He better kill. This better be optimal.
Oh, he going for two. We doing the two for two.
Air super. Do we get one more? I don't know if he uses.
I think he got the OTG. Oh
no! He's dead.
Wow.
This is Lord Tekken scoop. You're dead.
Yes.
Look at the extension. Give me that bar.
Yes, sir.
2-1. This is crazy.
Damn.
This is crazy!
Wow.
We call him Lord Takeo for a reason!
Good God.
He better put some respect on Takeo's name after this shit. Win or lose, I'm gonna go fuck! Ready. Let's go.
What you gonna do with it, though? Yeah. Pressure's on.
The pressure is so real.
Fucking pressure is on right now. Check this. Watch my man move.
Oh, whoa.
Uh-oh, we're getting a little overzealous.
Here comes the game plan.
I don't care who you are. You will get opened up by it.
Heavy DP.
Uh-huh.
Oh, wow.
As you thought. Yep, let's go. High low, which way would I go? Block.
Yeah.
Oh, he flexed
it. He did it mad close. But that's good from Bane to recognize. He got his few mixes off, didn't hit, went back to the
top.
Press a button, eat shit. Oh no, I don't know about this counter switch.
Oh, no.
I don't know. You got a protector. Don't let the super rock.
Good recognition there, baby.
Yo, there are so many levels of this shit being played right now, and he gets the hit.
I got it.
He has no bar.
Yep.
It's time for Takeo's game plan, by the way.
Come on, put off the room, bring him down.
If he hits this, he's dead.
High low, which way will I go?
Oh, he tags behind.
Ooh,
oh, the DP!
Oh. Okay, there it is.
Take was sitting on four, though, and Storm. If Bane gets touched, it's a nightmare.
Oh! Yo, Kirk Franklin, are you with
Confirm?
Me?
Confirm? Yes, nice! Sir. You better keep her on the screen.
My man, Stomp.
Hold up. He is a lord. And he's sitting on three. That's a power. Oh, it's four. It's a powered up javelin. One javelin is
it. One. Oh, my
oh my
God.
God.
Oh my
God. Oh my God.
What
put a foot
going?
Right in his metal face.
We convert that? Yes, sir.
Yeah, he
go.
Gotta die.
We optimize him. Tide crash? Yes, sir.
We going to the game plan?
Yes, sir. We is. No questions asked. Flex on.
Chat, one for Bane, two for Takeo right now. Game five. Show me. One for Bane, two for Takeo. Who do you like?
I don't know why it's loose. I'm hitting buttons too hard.
One for Bane, two for Takeo. Let me know. And that was a double. That was no double kill, Taj. Tripping.
As I'm playing, it keeps coming off. It's mad annoying.
Okay. I see y'all predictions. I see y'all. Bane is motivated. Uh-oh.
Put it on right now.
The next level.
What y'all gonna do with it?
Okay, sweep is no good. Dolph is no good. Yo, their responses to each other are so clean.
I'm loving this neutral right now.
Oh, whip!
Yeah, we get the first hit now. What y'all gonna do with it? Take him up. Back turn set up? No, not yet.
He's still fucking trying to... Oh, good grenade. Grenade! Up!
Okay, yo, Bane's ready.
Show me more, Bane. He can't even run the game plan. He's
saying nothing. The reflect. Can we convert? Oh, no.
Oh, you know this mix, right? Hold on. He should. Yo, Bane is wild.
Yeah,
he knew the gas perfect.
Good crap.
Yo.
Hey, Galaxy Brain right now.
Yeah.
God damn. Nova in the corner pocket. Golly.
Takeo sitting on nothing. Takeo sitting on nothing. We're not really scared on your toes.
My man said Bone Crusher. I ain't never scared. We going in there.
He's sitting on two. Does he break? He holds it.
He's going.
What do we see here? Chain Super? Not even.
Hit him with the boss.
That hits that.
Oh! Yo, this shit getting wild.
Does he kill?
Yo, level 3. It's coming.
He kills, right? Oh, he couldn't get.
Oh, he got baited. Right back at you. Oh, this is big.
He's dead. It's over.
He got Power Storm too. Yes, he's going to make this count.
You gotta be the best Winter Soldier if you make this.
Oh, look at the bomb.
Shun is big dead. She died before this combo started.
There it is. Right after the flex, my boy. You know what time it is. Let's go. Get him out of here. Jesus Christ.
Show me. Show me if you the best Winter Soldier. Oh, he got hit. Oh, he jump canceled. Boss the chain.
There it is.
The gun! Oh, that's game!
Oh!
That is game!
My man has been blessed by the god. He said, my child.
Put some respect on him!
They said you have not been recognized by your peers.
Put some respect on him! He's your lord! With the IRL tea bags again! I told you! Oh my god!
That was OG.
My leg hurts.
Put some respect.
I legitimately, because we played this matchup so many times, at the corner, I could have baited the super, but I thought he would be too pussy to do it, because most of the time I bait it and punish it. I bet it all on him being pussy. He's not pussy.
Is he a god? Is he a god? He's a fucking god.
Hey.
He's a god.
The legend
is. He's god.
Put respect on him.
He's Miriam.
Oh, he never won a major, so he's not a guy. Well, he's sitting in GF right now. Wait, oh no, what is it? Winners, right?
King Takeoa.
King Takeoa? Oh.
Ooh. What we got next, though? Who we got next?
Can you guys see that gift on?
Yo, I said.
The little, with the, yeah.
Yo, I said, oh, y'all been playing Strive. Y'all been playing Street Fighter.
Right,
Takeoa only been playing MVCI every day in the lab. And they show right there. Yeah, I said Grant's my bad. He's sitting in winners. He do have to play against the best player, though. He got to play against the best player.
Lord Stealth. All
right, so the next one is...
Is it OG versus Ben?
It is Beto versus Tyson.
Hola, though.
I'm just calling when I was seeing the challenge. No, wait.
Beto and Tyson.
Yo, y'all might want to pull up your chairs for this one.
Beto and Tyson.
Stream, how we doing, baby? How we doing? You loving this shit?
Summer?
Yeah,
Summer is running. This is great.
Yo, this is God.
If y'all don't know, we in his whole house.
All up.
Whole house is for us.
All
we
up.
We in the third room right here. Everybody in the living room got it taken over. They in his room watching stuff.
I know y'all loving this, man. Show some love to Summer
yes,
and subs. If you already got subs, give some subs. Come on, man. This is fucking hype.
Oh, fucking. Bane versus OG.
Yep.
Well, we've been waiting for this match all weekend.
Yeah, but Beto was drinking yesterday. It's all good. He focused today.
Dog, I ain't going to have no voice come Monday, though.
That's good. That's what they love. They love JB on the mic.
Ah, it's all of y'all. All of y'all bringing the hype, baby.
Who's talking shit? Who's talking shit?
Ain't nobody talking shit.
Play better than last night. Hey, tell them my
I told you hyper was on.
My easy hyper was on.
And you was drinking.
Man, I was fucked right.
Up. You gotta avenge me.
Yo, Tyson not playing no game.
Let's go. Let's go, Beto. And you got that close to Steph. You definitely gonna beat him, right?
Ultron ain't nothing.
He knows. Yeah, you gonna block all that, right? He's taking it all in right now. He took it. You should have saw him with somebody. You should have saw him when God was talking stuff about Steph, talking about Steph gonna win a tournament free. Tyson was over there like this.
Can we get a shout-out to the real heroes out here? My fucking neighbors, because we haven't got a noise complaint at all.
No cap!
Nothing.
No cap!
These guys are legit.
You good.
Yo, shout-out to anyone who just subbed. I couldn't see your name right there. Good luck, though. We appreciate it.
I can't be the best, because you see this man right here? You see this man right here?
I'm only this good because I'm sitting next to you. No cap. I'm really just doing what we do every day. Dime.
You see OG. Yo, listen, all the commentators that come up in here, yo, mad love. Mad love.
Hey, our community is wild. We definitely know how to talk this talk.
Yes, sir. Mad love.
Yo.
All right, button checks. We got the button checks going. But yo, Yashiki, I appreciate the love, man, for real.
Yo, shout out to Bananas. No cap. Shout out to everybody who get the subs. Shout out to Summer Soldier. I'm going to say it all night.
Shout out to Bananas.
And we're going to shout Bananas again. Shout out Bananas. Shout out Bananas. Shout out Bananas. Bananas doing this. Yo. You know what?
If he's here, throw it in the pot, why aren't they?
Bananas really out there in that crowd, really turning it up. He's really turning it up.
I'm going to take a shot with Bananas right now.
Bananas is, as far as surprised on who was going to be hyped, that's Bananas throwing me way off, but he's doing his fucking thing out there.
Yeah.
You did say he's going to fuck him up.
He didn't
say something.
He's
coming. No. I told him something in his ear.
Okay, whatever.
Who is in top eight?
Not you, BP.
Okay, tell him four subs away from getting all the money matches. Stream live for the rest of the night.
Hey, four subs, all money matches tonight. Come on, man. Y'all show this man some love out here. One of the best production qualities in the game for MBCI.
He don't care no more because he about to go crazy. He already top three.
Tyson told me it's a 5-frame jab for both of them. I'm going to risk it.
Right now, we got the most underrated.
Yeah, we got Tyson on the left.
Versus Tyson. Game one.
And we got Beto on the right. Make sure you put that MTG in front of Tyson.
Oh, yeah. Represent. Neo Celeste Gaming. Celeste. Not Celestial.
Okay.
Celeste.
Okay. Right now, but Beto's on one right now.
Hey, he did say Tyson's Ultron is slow as shit. That's what he did say.
Gotta let him know. He said it with his whole chest.
And he's playing, and he said, I did say that. Mid-combo. He's talking to us.
You know what I'm saying?
Look at
it. He said, walk it like I talk. Walk it like I talk.
That's a dead Ultron.
Oh, shit. Hold on now, Tyson. Rub the hands. He's like, oh, wait, hold on. Birdman hands.
This is the God Moore, but she got a big. Oh, hold up.
Oh, boy.
You didn't gave the God Moore a chance. You didn't gave the God Moore a chance. You ain't never even seen that. What's the mix up? Watch this. We in there? We in there?
10 toes down.
No, he talking shit.
10 toes down.
Oh, no. Level 3. It's coming.
It's coming.
That confirms. That confirms.
Okay.
He's talking that shit. Wow, he's dying. He's talking that shit.
Just like that.
And this is the God Moore. Yo, y'all hear him? I'm not talking just so y'all can hear better.
My God. Okay. Okay.
Ow! He said that was light.
Oh, them toes. You forgot about one of the best crouch lights.
And we're going right back into God mode. We're going right back into God mode right now.
Yes, sir.
Oh, he missed.
Look at this.
What? Oh, oh, he
got you. Right back. Oh, can you kill off of this?
No, he can't kill. He can't kill.
Oh, he said bet. He said bet.
Fuck.
Let's go, Beto.
Ew. Damn. Ew. Oh, you dead.
Oh, yeah, you dead.
You big dead. You're going to hold these loops to the corner. And then you're going to heat this dagger into this.
Big drop.
Hold up.
Yo, Tyson bouncing in this chair, too. I haven't seen
God
Moore in a while.
God Moore.
All right, no storm, huh? No storm. Ooh. The trip? Damn.
Only because of the clone. If that wasn't clone, he would have beat him right there. He clutches his
dog.
You
are forgetting about one of the best crouch lights in the game. What is wrong?
Caught his toes.
My man.
This is the second guy he had to face. He did really good against Stealth. Couldn't clutch it out.
Damn. I mean, he pushed Tyson.
He's pushing him to the limits. But he got to get on this fucking scoreboard. Because if he get 30, that's tough. That's,
all right.
That would be 0-2. He did make top 8, but he don't want that. No, you won, right? You won. I'm tripping. Be Artola.
Yo, this is intense right now, boy.
Ready.
Let's get it. Let's get it.
Okay, trying to hit him with the jab.
Yo, he tells him beforehand he's gonna mash. Oh, he mashed a little bit too much.
Ooh.
Oh, the trade on him.
Okay, okay, okay. But that throws him a little bit quicker.
Short hop, light kicks, no good.
Okay, reflecting. All right, yo, I am loving this move right now. This might be the match of the night.
This is wild. These boys are moving. Oh, jab. No, confirm. Give me the toes.
Oh, no. Yeah,
we confirm that.
All right, boy, guys, trying to put the hurt on him now. Oh, okay, the block.
Oh my God,
block. Okay, 10 tools down. I'm on the block.
I'm seeing a lack of the gameplay from Beto.
Oh,
he got shot.
What a confirm. Oh, my man moving. Yeah, my man, he is so confident in his game right now. He's like, oh.
Get sniped. Run in your pockets, basically.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, oh, got hit from the cross up.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God. He has the assist. He has the assist. Drone is no good.
Oh,
Tyson with the launch. God. Luckily, he doesn't get punished.
Yo, this
no meter on either side. Yo, Ultron needs to be off the screen. Oh, you're tripping. Oh, this is through the pressure.
Yes,
this
sir.
Is the pressure.
Yes, sir.
Okay, he saved him.
Oh.
No confirm, though.
Power stone. Yeah,
he said,
right now.
Watch him get hit and hit him with that purple rock.
That
this is the game plan.
Yes, sir. It's time. Lock him
we're
down.
We're going to see box.
Yep. I love which way we like.
Oh, it is box.
You are human, my friend. You are human.
Oh, my God. The confirm in the box.
All right, yep, kill that box down. That was big.
Way to survive from Beto.
Yeah, that was big.
He still needs to get Ultra off the screen. I like it.
Can we shoot, convert that? No, put it. Oh, my God, again? Almost got it again. Okay,
big pressure.
God damn.
Sit down.
My man moving.
Come on, Beto. Where the game plan at? No game plan yet.
Okay.
Show me.
You talking to him.
Oh, there he is. Punish. Who caught him now?
My lord!
You gotta kill Ultron! You're right though!
Oh, he dead. Flag bomb.
Yo, this is EX baby girl with four bars.
He
better lock him out.
Yeah, he's gonna lock up. High low, which way will I go? Oh,
yes! Man!
We coming in hot like that? No respect. All right, about to lose the storm here. Okay. Okay, he said, I can afford it.
Ooh, oh my God!
Big boy.
One.
Oh. Hey, yo.
And he's, yo, I'm really not going too crazy because I want y'all to hear Beto. I want y'all to hear Beto talking to him.
Exactly. Ultron is trash. His Ultron's trash. My Ultron's fucking legit.
Wait, pause before you play. Turn that mic from tight to wide, and they'll be able to hear him.
And I think I can hear him.
Nah, I
think I can hear him.
Okay. I just want Tyson.
Oh, my God. Yo, one in the chat if you can hear Beto. Let me know.
Oh, he's talking.
Because he's talking.
Oh, yeah, caught him flinching.
Oh, 0.5, that's perfect. We don't want him too loud. But he is talking that shit.
Boss driver. Oh, God, could get the birthday, though.
You're going to jail now.
Honestly, that's his OD.
Okay, he's in the box early. The block. Okay, good punish here. This is fine.
He no cash out.
Yep.
He building you the bar for the game plan. This is biased commentary. Y'all know I love the God more, but I love an upset even more. Give me that red.
Ooh, you heard it first.
You might get locked down.
Okay, nice pick up here.
I can see a drone. Drone. Oh, we chilling though. Because we called a drone just to back up. Oh!
There it is. That's big.
Is he going to run him?
No, he's not going to run him.
Are you going to hold this game plan?
Yeah,
he's
I don't know.
You going to hold this game plan? Because it's imminent. Did he shoot?
Yeah, there it is.
He shot! Oh, he didn't get
fired! Big drop.
Yo, the pressure!
Big drop right now.
Got him!
Okay, had to run him. Jesus Christ, boy. Yo,
run the game plan!
Intense right now.
Oh, he got hit.
I don't care who you are.
He got hit from the back!
Who you are?
He was scared!
Everybody gets hit by it, and he has Power Storm. Is he gonna kill?
Oh, he was dead!
Is he going for the kill? Oh, he's going for it. I respect this. He's going for it.
And we running the game plan, and we sticking to it!
Yes, sir. Back it up. Ah, shit. I don't care who you are. Can you block?
Oh!
No, you. Oh no!
He dropped it.
It dropped. Okay.
Yep.
No, he oh! Finish your plank, young man.
Kill her.
Kill her now.
No! Battle up 2-1.
I'm about to start playing with a soldier.
Shout out the cat. He did what? Yo, hey. Shout out to Callahan with them gifted subs.
That's my mod right there.
Yo, Beto's mod in the building.
Ooh-wee.
I'm talking while you playing. I love it.
Yo, no cap. If he didn't play Winter Soldier, he would 100,000% be on Team XC. Hey, XC, I'm telling you, Beto is one of us. He might play this whack ass Winter Soldier. He's one of us. I'm telling you.
There it is.
Uh-oh.
If this the beginning of the end.
Oh, he know he's going to make him block the paper, too.
The beginning of the end.
Oh, God damn.
Give me that red hair.
It's a game plan. He missed the super.
Oh, my God.
Okay, he gets the punish. Yeah, What's the punish? Light kick punish.
He had to. Level 3.
Oh, you're chilling. No cash out. You're chilling.
Alright, high low.
Oh, the slower hit.
Why did
that counter?
No, Titan was ready, boy. He had that super on deck. Alright.
Yo,
2-1 Beto. 2-1 Beto.
I called it Krusty before, and he made the comeback on Pixel Soldier.
Okay, good punish. Yes, great conversion by Titan. Wow, almost messed it up, but converted again. The awareness by Titan right now.
I feel a clone set up.
Oh, it's coming. Oh, he's not fucking around.
I feel a clone set up.
He about to fuck him up.
Oh, he
fuck
did it.
Up.
What?
Fuck him up.
Yo, how did that beat Stance? How did that beat Stance? He did overhead to beat Stance? That's 2-2. That's 2-2.
You thought it was over? You thought it was over?
Look at Tyson's face, yo.
This might be the best set of the night thus far.
This is wild.
This
yo.
Fucking this set here,
wild,
right?
Yo.
Ah, damn.
Dang, he had that birthday. What happened? Oh, he just fell out.
This is loser side, by the way. Loser goes to spectator mode.
Game 5. Everything on the line.
This is the second guy he went to game 5 with.
Everything on the line, though. Okay.
Tyson knows.
Okay, Tyson's ready. He knows. All right. Oh, no, he drops. Okay, so get the conversion, though. He was ready.
Oh, good protection of the feet. Okay. Oh, the fly swatter. What a confirm.
That's a hot one right now. Okay, hey, you had your opportunity. You fucked up. It's my turn now. Let me show you what it's about.
I always say this. I didn't say it right now. But, oh my God!
He can't even finish the statement because my man is just amazed by how Beto is playing tonight.
Yo, but Tyson's game 5 is kind of OD. Show me. Oh, my ass!
What a launcher.
Raw ass!
That's fucking
big. This is game?
Oh, he calling it. He calling it. Super tag.
She can roll.
Yo.
She can roll. He's hit the super.
No.
And he's going to tag.
My fucking God, are you serious?
Show me!
You better do it! You better fucking do it! God damn, that might have been the galaxy brain of the blade.
No!
No.
I think he lives.
That might be enough.
Yep.
Yo, it's just not where you want to be.
One a bit.
Okay.
Okay.
No. Oh man. One more.
Good block.
No.
Rips the power stone, and we are packing this hole right up.
Yeah, boy. My lord. Super level 2. Nah, he ain't playing around. No flex. He's not even flexing.
Look at Tyson.
That's the
risk. Oh, that IRL pop up.
Hey, the Ultron's still fucking garbage, all right? That's all I gotta say.
I can smell a money match in the future. Shout out to Neo Celeste Gaming Zone. Tyson.
Good
3-2 over the newcomer to offline, that is.
Look, listen.
Beto.
Listen. Beto, definitely.
It's tough to lose because you made mistakes.
Beto is the MVP for tonight. I don't care what nobody
says. I told y'all before Toppy.
Beto is the MVP tonight.
Goes 2-3 with both of the gods? Like, come on.
Summer, who's on the docket?
That was OD.
Should be Bane versus...
Bane versus OG.
Bane versus OG.
Oh my
this God. Right here.
Talk to
this
him.
Shit right here.
Talk to him.
This Ooh. Shit right here.
Talk to him.
Months in the brew. Hey, they have been talking shit in Don's chat, in OG's chat, in Ben's chat, definitely Marvel 2, Marvel 3, whatever the fucking game it is. Ben says, I will smoke you. OG says, bring that ass here, boy. Pause. He said, anytime, any place. We almost threw up 500 stacks on this. Hey!
You want some money?
The rest. You guys doing that? Yeah, yeah.
I'm cool.
I'm good.
We're going to do a slight commentary switch. We're going to let someone else rock this. But the rest of it is me and JB. So just be ready for that. Just be ready.
Yeah, y'all saw the real life fight, too. You know, so hey, look on everything.
So we don't start?
Not yet. We're doing commentator switch. My God. Yo.
I'm not much of a.
Ah, probably Summer and somebody else. What a crazy ass session this has been.
Some of the sets.
Bruh. But I know when you talk on your podcast there, OG, it's going to be some shit. It's going to be some fucking shit.
The horse is fucking during
it, dude. It's going to be some shit, bro. But no, nobody can say that people didn't pull up for this one. God damn, bro. Yo, shout out to the boy, Lin Bois. Once again.
Sir.
Back again. Pretty boy Floyd, we in the building. You know, I got to fuck with you one time.
Man. I need OG to win.
Yeah, wait. You need me to pick you up, Mike? Where you at? That's a long motherfucking drive to Cali, though. My voice is gone. But I'm giving y'all everything. Every fucking thing. When I go back to the airport, I'm going to be like, yo. Yo.
What's up, Black?
I came to check in for my flight. Like, what's wrong with you?
Iron Man. I am Iron Man.
What's up, Black Panther? We in the building.
Yo, BP in the building.
Don't mention Spider-Man's name. We despise him. Did my best, man.
Hey, that's all we could ask for, brother. Everybody showed their ass off this weekend, man. Everybody showed their ass off.
Some of the main or something?
I don't know.
Okay.
Dog, mad respect, man. Mad respect. Shit was lit. We waited a year and a half for this. This moment right here?
Man.
We waited a fucking year and a half for this. And when I tell you the boys showed out, they showed out.
Oh, shit. OG winning this one, y'all. Did y'all see that? OG winning.
Yo, easy. You already know, Cox.
I've had a couple.
Did y'all see that player can?
Holy shit.
You know what, XE? You got it.
That way, the circle is complete.
You got it, XE. You got it. I'll let you have that one. Summer, good shit. Good shit.
Huh? Don't start?
No, not yet.
Come on, XE.
You want to milk the tension. You want to milk the tension.
What's up?
Nah, Larry, God.
Is he running the stream or what? Oh, no, you waiting on him?
Yeah, just doing something.
Oh, he probably drinking. Taking them shots with them. And the pizza got here. You need some food.
Huh?
You need some food.
Bruh.
You've been on here nonstop.
My voice. That shit about to go. I don't care, though. I told y'all. I'm going to give y'all everything.
Everything?
Everything. I'm over here sounding like I just hit puberty and shit. Hello?
I ain't never seen OG this friendly during tournament. Never.
Really?
Huh? Bubbly? I ain't never seen him like this.
Nah,
you
listen,
should see him in Super Arcade.
Yeah, yeah, it's a different vibe, dog. It's a different vibe. It's a different vibe. Look, we've been, you know, it's one thing when you have it and you don't appreciate it. You know what I'm saying? But when you don't have it.
Yeah. Yeah.
And it comes back. Yeah. Shit.
It's like getting laid again.
Yes, sir. You know what I'm saying? Is that,
what's up, Don Con?
Don Cornelius in the building? Don fucking Cornelius. Don Cornelius, a.k.a. Mr. Soul, one of the pillars of NVCI community right there, along with Ralston Arcade.
Beto versus Vertex. All right,
I'm switching.
Can someone man the boards real quick?
Oh, God, I can't.
He knows how to do the...
I got you, the score thing.
Tell me what to do. Oh, get bananas. Yeah. Bananas! Hey!
Yeah. Sup, y'all? This is going to be my last time to commentate. Kind of buzz. UFC starting. But we want to do one last match. Can you do man the boards?
Yes.
Dos Hombres Tequila. Yeah, the Breaking Bad tequila. Yeah. Definitely going to take some shots. We're eating some pizza. And we're going to commentate. We're living the good life. I just want to show that you're missing out if you didn't come.
That's right. We eat pizza on the fucking stream.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, there probably won't be that many heads there. Oh, hold on.
What are you guys doing? Why would you not?
The top four, right? This is like
Oh, yes.
Who are we commentating?
Who are we commentating?
Yeah. You and who?
Yeah, we are. This is better than... Don is 100% correct. This is better than the main UFC fight.
I'm still being in full force consistent. That's fucking right.
So, OG's one up... On Bane, so he won in video games, right? Then Bane beat him in real life, like literally. And now this is the tiebreaker, all right? Who's gonna be up 2-1? I'm not saying that, I mean, if I get four more subs, we might have some money matches between them, right? But hey, but hey, can we get a shout out to the Bubba Lubbigus?
Shout out to Bubba and Emma.
Be in here.
No, Emma won't.
Neither of them
all.
Alright.
Shoes already?
Oh, thanks, bro.
I'm
starting.
I'm one
already, bro.
Hey,
where's your
bet? One already.
Alright, watch the launch.
Go for my name and put Jepson before it.
Yep. Please do. Who's behind there? Is that Bananas?
J E. S-O-N-S.
Jepson's.
So like
Sun's.
What is
S? We're back. Okay. What is Jepson? Jepson's is a type of Malort. You guys should try it. I will never, because I have a little bit of dignity. But!
Do it.
But if you don't have dignity and you want to get wild for cheap, Jepson's Malort's your shit.
All day, Jepson's Malort. Yeah. I will rep it.
Shout out to Jepson's Malort. Shout out to Nick Notso. What up? The dude. Wish you were here, brother.
Yeah. Fuck yeah. What's up, Lynn?
S-O-N-S.
Yeah, just make sure the dogs aren't coming.
Be in here.
Woo! This tequila hit different when it's from Breaking Bad.
Goddamn right.
Yeah, well, that's right. We have Dos Hombres Tequila. The Breaking Bad tequila for anybody here. Open bar. Why didn't you come? There is no reason you should not come to Summit in Sin City. Summit in Sin City.
Sin City, bro.
That's going to be part three. It's going to be the first trilogy where the third one is the best. It's like the Lord of the Rings, right? Like we are the Lord of the Rings.
You win all the Oscars on the third try. Let's do it.
Well, that's kind of strong.
I tried for you, bro.
I might try to fight a couple of you guys.
You may start. You
good?
Yeah,
good? Here we go, guys. Here we go.
You can start. You can. Best of luck. Oh, he's refusing the elbow bump.
No.
Good sportsmanship.
Good sportsmanship.
It's like the UFC when they don't knuckle bump. I love it. We love to see it.
All right, everyone.
OG, no headset.
Ready for this.
Damn! Oh. Did he say fucking online matters?
Who said that?
Let's see the shit. Here we go.
One, if online matters. Two, if offline rules.
I'll take you on.
Ready. We're about to find out. All right, 99 second DP.
I like it. What a madman.
Oh, gets it confirmed. Go. Right
Bucky. Fucking fresh new titanium arms.
Let me see this lockdown.
Gets opened up.
Check his toes. I saw lockdown super. Let's go, baby. Let's go.
It is always empty low, Larry God. That's coaching from the FGC Goomba. He says, and I quote, that it's harder to do the overhead. Just block the low.
Just block it. That's, yo, he knows. Just block the low. No big deal.
Just block the low.
Yeah. Take the throw.
That's why you said that in Atlanta and not in Seattle.
He got over here right here.
Woo! Yo, Bane is cooking. Let's see what this storm does.
Shout out to Atlanta FGC. Love you guys, Larry God.
All right, we got the level 3. Let's see what it do. Set up. Nope. No.
That's kind of
reset the neutral. Oh! Hit with barrel. Let me see that.
So we pro players.
Dunzo. Dunzo. Gunzo.
I can react in real time. There is no lag.
What the fuck is an online? That's what just happened. Ooh. All right, Bane about to close this out real fast.
Bye bye.
Power Stone. Yep. 1-0. Here we go.
Online, offline, don't matter. Bane wins. That's what he says.
I've learned to live with
pizza.
My guilt.
Yeah,
that's what pushes me to be better.
That's Bubs.
Oh, that's my boy Bubs.
Shout out to Bubs.
Chaka, this is
the
first.
Give me some Bobs in the chat.
First to three for Chaka. Ready. There you go.
Mm-hmm. 1-0 Bane, Jeffman's Bane Hollow. Alright, getting dumped right now. Punching the shit out of Iron Man's ankles.
Oh, yes, get some. Yep. What do we got for this? We got the confirm?
Nope.
Yeah, we do.
One of the flaws of OG's team is none of them have a true bust out. All of them can be me. I guess the level 3.
Yeah, well, that's everyone. That's everyone. And Bane taking full advantage right now, cashing out with super. Mm-hmm. What do we got? Oh!
With the overhead. Hit this. You hold this shit, son!
All day. All
pop,
day.
Pop, 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 pop! We got shooters out here!
Shooters and papudas!
Hey, El Salvador, what is that? They actually have something called that, like papuda, papuya, or something like that?
Yo, bro, I don't know.
I know. I willed that word into existence. A meal. Papuyas? I think it's papuyas, so we're gonna go with that. Shooters, bazookas, and papuyas.
Let me get them. Yo, Summer. I'm sorry. Winter Soldier is confirming off everything. Said I get these shooters all day. Let me see this lockdown super. Oh! Power Stone doesn't give a shit about anything. Level 3? Picks it up. That's a dead Chun-Li. What?
Power Stone fixes everything. Lord Don Khan, shout out to him. Oh, verse 1, chapter 1.
Oh, gets the confirm on the buddy. Nope.
Oh!
Yo, Gonzo, you're not wrong, but it's still, like, reality, you know?
Where you at, Gonzo? Where Gonzo at?
Oh,
where's
bro.
Gonzo?
I would love to see Gonzo every time.
Papoosas! That's what I'm talking about.
Instead, we got... Oh! Fucking teabag before the kill? Just to fucking show some disrespect? Let me see that.
Shooters, papoosas, and bazookas.
Yo, in Tacoma, we're hearing gunshots out the window. Just real shit. There's three,
not
so
fireworks.
You don't know.
It's fireworks.
Says you.
Look at that. No, you can see the sparks. They're celebrating the demise of offline or online.
Yeah, just throwing them.
Winter Soldier's throwing real life grenades.
Yo, Summer Soldier lives in a bad neighborhood. Just remember it.
You know, Seattle over here with their bad neighborhoods.
Tacoma.
Shooters, papuyas, and bazookas.
Yeah, buddy.
How we in
there,
boys?
Cheers, my boy.
Cheers.
Yeah. Yeah, where are you from?
Tacoma.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, you rolled up in the wrong neighborhood.
Listen,
I'm
man.
I'm from Miami,
yo,
so
yeah.
It's like that right back
all,
right here.
All my friends live in Tacoma. It's a terrible place. I'm sorry.
That's like a terrible country song. That's like the worst country song I've ever heard. All my friends live in Tacoma. They're all high.
Octopus Lit. That's how you do, Sir Magneto. Good to see you.
What? You get the best Papoose in
Seattle. Yep.
Hey, Gonzo, I love you. You on his dick, though. You on his dick, Gonzo.
On his relax. Dick, Gonzo. Where you at?
Relax, because he came offline. Relax.
Twice.
Ooh.
And you?
Ghost.
Clip that. A ghost. Gonzo, a ghost.
And the words.
Now, back to people who actually showed up.
Oh.
Hey, Bane don't play NBCI. Bane's a Shrine player. Bane's a Shrine player. He's out here.
That's what I've heard. That's what I've heard.
Thank you for that.
OG said, Bane's in the UFC.
Ready. Let me see this. He knew it was up. Toposa. Oh, try for that power stone. Didn't get it. But it says it was pizza.
Hey, Connor, you can get saw our game by just, you know, changing the rules on it.
What do we got? Nothing! Super gets hit with a gun.
Cat, yep. Oh, man, that boy's getting duck.
You got a concealed carry permit? Because I do. You know?
Like, fuck your dad, fuck your mom.
Winter Soldier murdered your mother's parents.
Let me see this overhead.
Chun-Li in there?
Yep. Oh, didn't even need to overhead. Didn't get to land. That's what happened right there. No slander in chat. That's all we do. Have you been to this chat?
No.
Toss, I love you, but let's be real. Larry God out in Georgia, saying Georgia things. You're anticlimactic. I don't believe it.
Well, you still have Beto repping for online, I guess. Is Beto the last online warrior
It doesn't matter because this is happening right now. OG says, fuck this.
Yeah,
he said, I got a solo.
I got the solo.
Whoa! Me and Tom Hardy. Me and Tom Hardy rolled up. Beto was out. No. Oh.
Beto was out.
Come on!
Yeah,
shout out, Leo.
Big rip. All right, and that's it, I guess.
Dunzo.
Dunzo is the truth. Online sauce.
Good games. Can we get a handshake, though? Can we bury the animosity?
Absolutely not.
It doesn't matter. Online, offline, in-game, IRL, that shit's free.
Oh, bro. Who do we got next? What's up, Mags?
Talk.
No, get on. Get on the mic. No, hey.
Defend yourself.
See me online, though.
Oh. And shout outs to Gonzo for being here. So Gonzo's the dude. Check out his stream with his weird fucking characters, Jedha and Firebrand. You know I don't like those Batwing characters, but that dude makes it work. He also plays Arthur, which is kind of legit. And
fuck nice. Yeah. Fuck yeah, Gonzo.
Shout out to that dude. Shout out to Better Part over there. Is it New Zealand?
Yeah.
Oh. New Zealand in the house. Plays Widow and Rocket Raccoon.
We got the three-part New Zealand in the chat? Come on.
30. We expected that.
Though. I don't know. Same
that way. Was
like, oh,
we
no?
expected that.
All right, all right.
I don't know what it said. I can't see.
But Gonzo, I'll
tell you the next match.
You gotta show love to OG. He did make top. What was that? Top five, right?
Yeah.
Top five. You gotta respect that. He did get butt.
I gotta move it.
Thanks, Extreme. I'm about to get off, get back on behind the boards where I belong.
But we're gonna get the commentators on.
Where's the alcohol? Where's
Sean O'Malley versus Kroger? Sean O'Malley.
Knock them out. Yeah. Right.
No, they're about to fight.
Okay. No, I mean, I'll watch now. I'm gonna take care of the stream duties. Yeah, yeah. All right, Bananas, do you care about the UFC at all?
I'll watch these guys.
Can you keep updating the score then? Because I'm gonna watch the UFC. Are you good with that, or do you watch the UFC?
Just tell me who's next.
I got you.
I'll watch the fights. Sorry.
Are we on?
Yeah, you guys
are
back.
Yeah.
You're on for the rest of the night.
Let me get out of here then?
Yeah. Good night, stream. Have a great night. Thank you for supporting Summer Soldier.
Names, right? When you're done, when the scores are done,
fucking win, take a look.
I have money behind you.
All right. Yeah. All right. Yeah, so you I'll try. You like for me?
Yeah.
All right. The very next match. So then the very next match is Bane versus Tyson.
So I have to go back to the... So you, no, you stay on this page. Bane versus Tyson is next. Stealth versus Faithful after that. It'll tell you what, how to run it in order. You just click this and report who wins. Yeah, that right there. So leave this page up. Over here, all you have to, so these are the only two things you have to do. Type in names, who's left.
One, two. If you have any issues, I'll be over there watching the UFC, okay?
Thanks, buddy.
And shit, thank you again for everything.
Hey, you're not up next. You incorrectly called me. It's Bane versus Tyson.
Oh, Bane, you're up again.
Wait, no, you're winners first.
No, we're doing whatever the fucking challenge is.
That's always winners first, and then losers. Oh, we're not in losers finals,
you're
I guess, right?
Yeah.
You're
on lower bracket.
Yeah, my bad.
Get the fuck out, Bane. When I call for you, you'll know.
God damn.
Bane,
hey,
this is right up. The very top name.
Bane versus
the classic.
Yeah, we're already top four. Yeah.
Well, I'm sure you're in top four.
Yeah,
you're gonna watch the
play. Bane
versus Tyson.
You
win, Bane?
Ready, Stealth?
Fuck him up, Bane.
Oh, yeah, I'm ready.
Y'all do?
Tyson, fuck him up.
Oh, my. Right now?
Yep.
Yeah.
Tyson, fuck him up. Fuck him up.
Yo!
Wait, hey, someone tell Summer if he wants his dream.
He'll come get it if he wants it. Yo! Damn, I was going to tell us a whole different story, but these two, very similar to Tekken versus Bane, history.
Who on the other side? I'm trying to think who I want to see in this one. No, I don't.
See, I'm telling you, there's way more hype.
Why do I want to see him take one?
They've been popping off on each other, and it's funny.
But I want you, you gotta interrupt that.
It's the run back no matter who wins.
Gonzo, why do you like this dude?
What did Gonzo say?
This dude, Gonzo, my goodness.
No.
I'm like, Gonzo still.
Shout out to my boy Chaka. Man, I really don't want to get on your ass because I fuck with you, Gonzo, but you're high key hating right now.
I know, Gonzo's definitely worse sure he's number one hater.
He kind of made top five. No and he's playing against Bane. That's just the L.
Is Gonzo talking about me?
Yeah, he is.
Gonzo talking about me? I'm not even on screen.
Oh, hey, it's too easy.
Hey, Gonzo,
I literally just
my rent's due at the end of the month. So, since I'm rent free in your head, could you pay up?
Hold the door. I don't want to seem like I'm showing favoritism because OG is here. Because Gonzo, you know I fuck with you. But you are hating, bro. You are hating.
Hey, you got to switch the names. Tyson on left.
Tyson on the left?
Tyson left.
Well, he hasn't plugged in yet.
Put this.
I mean, he's sitting in the left chair, so he just.
Yeah, the same tag.
Yeah, same tag. Just switch sides.
In the chat, one for Tyson, two for Bane.
Alfredo is player one, Tyson.
One for Tyson. Two for Bane. Talk to me, chat.
Too easy. You need to go back and watch the VODs, man.
This is crazy. Okay. I'm seeing these results. Yes, yes. If you notice history, this history is deep. These two done played first of 10 for that money plenty of times. I'm going to get two.
Appreciate you.
Shout out Irene for me.
Shout out to Irene. Shout out to Wade. Put it on the screen.
Listen, one of the gems in this community right here. If y'all don't know, right? This young woman right here has been making some amazing art for the community.
Staple in the community.
You know what I'm saying? We call her Wave. Y'all know as Wave Chan, Eratola knows as Baby, you know what I'm saying? But what I'm saying is that y'all need to show this woman some love here, boy.
Eratola got her a Babe Chan, bro.
Yeah, Babe Chan. Yeah, there we go. You know what I'm saying?
Wave is ridiculous.
We call her the first lady of MVCI for a reason.
All of Don's intros, all those chibi art.
Yeah, all that.
That's her.
Y'all want some good content, man? I mean, quality.
Go on Twitter, Wave Chan. Go copy. Go copy.
Ah, at least. But we running the classic.
Slight conversation. This is the classic.
We running the classic.
Tyson locking in. Bane kind of fucking around. As usual, though.
Yeah,
Yo, XE, shout out to XE for the plug right there.
You already know. Shop. Now let's get it.
We in there. Damn, dog, we've been going strong today. That's
oh, yeah. Shout out to Summer, even giving us some breaks, too. Because this is not easy what we do. I know we. Oh, hold up.
Button check.
Do we take those?
Nah, I don't take those.
This was a button check?
He didn't change the buttons.
Okay. Respect being shown.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Big respect.
I dig it. I dig it.
One on me.
Ah, we back again. Nah, he ain't taking it.
I like how even when the joke was cracked, Tyson kept the murder face.
Yeah, that set with Beto, man, it took Tyson to another level, that's for sure. My man was, yo, I felt it. I felt the passion in that match, man. That shit was O.D. You know Beto gonna talk big shit on
He deserves it. He definitely deserves it.
He's about to talk big shit on his stream. When he streams again,
Oh, and by the way, regardless of what happens here, I outplaced the other Winter Soldier, so one of us is better. I'm not saying who, but one of us is better.
Oof.
Ready.
Who knew gods could do low blows? Anyway, let's go. Game one, getting shot instantly.
God, what a concern. Look at this, man. My man says just another day in the office.
Do we get the game plan instantly or no?
Yeah,
it's
fine. Oh! We not playing.
Now, you know you're running the buckets because you ain't letting the god more die. Yeah?
Sure.
Yo!
Oh, almost.
No confirmed. Oh, sweet trade. We'll take it.
As the kids will say, we take those.
Mm-hmm.
Uh-oh. Oh, we're going to put the spike down.
Now, this could be a...
Hit him with the... Oh, it's coming. Oh, no, not yet.
Let me see.
Oh! Wait a minute.
Good
check, good check, good check.
Oh, my God. He tap dancing on his face.
Yes, sir. Hit him with that happy beat.
Yeah, we getting Tyson's story. We getting tight. Oh!
Check with the EX bird.
Shout out to my boy Da. He riding spinners.
Hey.
Oh, the kick in the box. Okay. Is he dead though?
He definitely trying to get the
one more mix. Oh my God! No cross up. Gets the kill. Oh no!
Oh,
kill.
No.
He playing with his food.
Yes, sir. There's a lot of starving people in this world, and you can't be playing with your food
oh,
like that.
Oh my God! Tag crash gets him out. Yeah. Oh my God! He kills Soldier. He gets to confirm easy. Not dead, but what's the mix?
Turn it around.
Hard to block. Short hop, heavy kick, or no? Okay, brings in Ultron. Drone. We can get one drone into the big dome. No, even back into... Oh, it's optimal.
I'm about to say, if I got that knocked down,
it was optimal. He was even waiting for the pop-out. He knew. Oh, yes. My God!
Uh-oh.
Oh, he can kill!
You didn't get the bounce. He didn't get the bounce,
but he's out, or is he punished?
Punish.
Sniper gang Kodak.
Put him out. Had the right idea, but I think he was looking for the hard bounce off of the storm.
Yo, game one. Neo Celeste Gaming. Tyson on the board.
One down. Eliminating the target. That's one down in the chamber. God damn, I'm fucking hyped right now.
This is OD, that's what!
No bullshit.
Show me!
No bullshit, no damn, hey.
No OS? No, lag. No, oh, Tyson's lagging.
Yeah, there we go, no BS.
Oh, that only works online. Oh! Good night!
Yeah.
Oh, that big fierce, the meaty claw.
Ran up on him.
What's your mix, Tyson? Hard to blockable? Oh, he set it up the whip. Okay.
Oh, almost converted.
Ooh. Ooh, that purple rock.
Right, there it is.
Chun on my ass. Hold up. No punish. We out. Yo, get relaxed.
Ooh, nice conversion.
Oh, the game plan is getting run. The game. Stop before box. Oh, my God, you're wild. Oh, you want to like that?
Oh, yeah, we got
you kill it? He killing! Yo, he'll be a dead man.
I apologize.
To the Batmobile.
I apologize.
To the Batmobile.
I did not mean to curse your name, baby.
This is the god. This is the god Mora. Show me, Tyson. Oh, it only works online. Extension? Yes. And it's not over yet, cause who? Hey, it's a 5-5 matchup. let me put this clone on really fast and straighten that matchup real quick.
Well, that should jump down to 6-4, maybe even 7-3.
Hold on, my ass!
Oh, no.
Yo, who was that?
That extends toward the jab. I see you. Okay, Tyson.
Yo, I watch a lot of Tyson gameplay. I ain't seen that one.
My man pulled up just for coming to Seattle. Volume 2.
Push block on deck.
Okay. Ooh, oh, hit him with the fade. Ooh, oh, yo.
Got a little too high.
If he had got that, man, I would have lost my shit. Oh,
good reflex.
Oh, couldn't get over there, though. Just gonna do it with his
name. Yo, I'm literally on the edge of my seat.
Look at this shit. Yeah. Run it back. Oh, what's
going on? Oh, with heavy kick. Ah. Yo, he been having money on that jab.
What you gonna do?
Not dead, but we getting EXBBG. Shout out to my boy Don Cornelius.
Don Cornelius.
Yo, he didn't clone.
Nah, he ain't scared. He said, I ain't never scared. Give me that damage.
He got to play
neutral. Ooh, trying to hit him with a shimmy.
That was a shimmy.
Oh,
he made him
shimmy again.
He made him activate.
Uh-oh. L clip, no.
Pistol soldier.
I mean, we done already seen the
oh!
Got it. Just about to say we saw one of those today.
That's 2-0. Do we get character select? I go to character select. I think Bane rematch.
It's time.
Look at their face. Remember how much laughing and joking it was a second ago?
Mm-hmm.
Not no more. Because if you get 3-0'd offline, you're getting fucking mean.
Ready.
Bane.
Oh!
God, where did that stomp hit? Was it the kneecap? Was it the shin?
Honestly, I blinked and I didn't see what happened.
Yo, that's how fast that was.
Show me, Bane. He has not been sticking to the game plan. I don't think we've seen the chum block up only once.
He's confident in it.
Oh, my God. Falling jab. Give me your money. Give me your fucking money. Next, Tyson. Down.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Oh,
yo, no. He's seen that before, JB.
Yes, he has. There's a great jab.
Yo, he got both. No confirm. Oh, whoa. Panic.
Oh, no.
Trey. What? Yo, he's the luckiest man.
What? Bruh.
Gamora's OD.
Bruh.
Hold on. Gamora's OD.
You better
Gamora's
sit down.
OD.
You better sit down.
Ah, yeah. What the fuck?
You better sit down because you're getting zipped up.
Oh. Hit him with the shimmy, boy. Yo, my man breathed so heavy on that one.
Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. The push blocks is on deck.
Ooh.
Oh my God. Tiptoed on his metal face. Oh, I think he punishes?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah, he laughed at. And she did.
Put him right back in the corner.
She did that. We're going to bring him in for the ratata. Oh no. We're going to do it this way. It's fine. Now this is optimal for Bane because you definitely don't want Gamora alive. So we'll take an Ultron box. And it's going to be forced on Winter Soldier if he wants to instant match. Yeah, there it is. Get above him. Oh my God. He don't have bar. He has to spin. He didn't have the bar to kill without it. Neutral Ultron versus Chun definitely favors Ultron. And he has a way more health bar.
Level 3.
Wow.
Wow, the cojones.
Oh my
back.
God.
Oh, the
blue face, baby.
Man.
Scoop.
Wait a minute.
Hold on.
Oh, DP, nobody.
Oh, good. Punish.
Good check. Okay. Is it time?
Can he kill?
Is it time? All right.
Knockdown.
One more. Okay.
Now, Ultron level 3, kind of funny when you don't have. Oh, yeah. You know. Oh, did it hit?
Right back
at
oh. What did it? Oh, did it get the full out?
Oh.
Thank God, you're
big. They stand alive. Let's go! 2-1!
Damn.
Them level 3s, call it what you want. It happened. It was super luck, but Tyson got lucky earlier. You know the Marvel gods like to balance it out.
Tip for tap, this and that.
2-1. Man, you gotta keep the pressure on. Still lack of the chum blockables. And he got on the board, went out.
Say I don't need them. Is the game
you know, usually when Bane don't do the chum blockables, it's really boring, but this is hype.
Alright, he's blocking. Oh, I mean, oh!
Ryan Spinners! They don't stop! Come on! Did we get the game plan finally or no? Is he trying to prove a point? Is it for real?
Oh!
I think he really is. This is a stomp. Oh my god, I would've got fucking bodied. I would've got bodied. Oh, good block from Bane. Oh, good confirm from Tyson, though. Choke loops on deck. Space, space. Knock him down. No, he is optimizing this.
Let me get all that
Janelle. Oh my god, into the flight.
Oh, good run up.
That was risky. That was risky.
Can we convert?
Yeah.
We can.
He has to break. If he don't break, he's holding his box. Yeah, that was a good break. Perfect option. Oh, oh my god, Tyson, relax.
Back to bite him.
That should. Yeah, dead soldier.
Yes, sir.
Dead soldier.
Yeah,
he gotta do this with solo chunk. And he's already facing a box. I think he boxes on incoming.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's the shimmy. Main blood. Oh my god, the drone.
Oh boy.
The homies.
The EX in place.
Oh my god, it's how it starts.
Uh oh.
That purple rock.
Another one of those.
Do you need a power?
Alright, I respect this. Let me go and get some damage in there.
I don't think he can do anything else.
Like, no, look at that.
Yo, good block from Tyson.
Wow.
What a trade!
It's traded.
That's it!
Well, man.
Good
shit.
Yo! They said he only wins offline. Where your OS at? Come on. OS or no? Respect. Respect. Holds the L. Nico! Lord Takua! Y'all seen it here. That nigga Bane is washed. It only works online. Damn. Yeah, Johnny, let him know. Let him know, Johnny. Chun is still not fair, and she's still top one. I don't care. Brief intermission. We've been doing this all weekend. Give us 1 second. But we are on deck. This is winner's side finals. Lord Takua versus Stealth, aka the best at the game right now.
The tax collector. It doesn't matter. You will always see him earning money at these events.
Facts. Hey, man, people are just good at what they do. What? Did you click on it? Did you click on the box with the names?
Yeah, I was trying to.
Are you looking for the arrow?
That's hard. I don't know how to scroll.
Yeah. Scroll to your left or to your right. Make sure that the apple is facing on the bottom.
All right, real quick, pause. Poker, are you going to be in or out?
Yeah.
I'm in.
It's a $50 buy-in. Right?
I'm in.
One more time after that when you're out. At 11 o'clock, you can cash out. So if you're still in the tournament and you have to go at 11 o'clock, you can leave at 11 o'clock. So one, two, one.
Bananas, are you in?
Stealthy player one.
Okay. Texas Hold'em?
Yes, Texas Hold'em.
Stealth, are you in? Okay, so one, two, three. I'll let you guys know as soon as I don't play. You do good.
Stay away from betting. You can get quite addicted.
It's just, yeah, that's another thing. That's why I don't play side betting. It's
going to be seven people in poker and eight with Octopus. Can you come in play?
T-A-E-K-U-A. Tango Alpha Echo Kilo.
Uniform.
United.
Uniform Alpha. Yep.
Uniform Alpha.
Spelling off phonetically. I see you.
That got me hyped for some reason. I don't know why. I like that. He knew that. I don't think Takeo has no military background.
Okay.
I mean, you hear it all the time. You know.
Shame on Bananas for not knowing how to spell that, though. Okay. But shout out to Bananas for getting all them subs this weekend and bringing the hype IRL. Bananas really been out here. I don't know if y'all heard it, but there was a moment where it wasn't me or JB yelling. It was Bananas running the stream.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Well, give me a quick second.
Oh, do your thing.
Use the bathroom.
Quick bathroom break. Shout out to everybody enjoying some of this Marvel. I see you, BP. I see you, Johnny A. My boy, S-Tier Nas. We see you. Yo, one in the chat for Nico, two in the chat for Lord Takeaway. Let me know, chat. I see you, Javi, representing NorCal. I see you. Oh, is Taker with a favor here, or is it just because we want that upset? Because I've been waiting. Yo, I was going to storm the fucking stage if Beto beat him. Let me know, chat. One for Stealth, two for Taker. I see a couple of y'all. Let me know. We got 77. Let me know. This is going to be fun. One for Stealth, two for Taker, man. Yo, Nico put on the gloves. Okay, that's cheap.
It is judgment time.
It's judgment time?
Don't forget.
Okay.
What do you need real quick? Yeah, what am I? Can I try to record
this lower? Nico didn't put the gloves on all fucking night, and he put the gloves on for Taker, and that's fucked up. It's judgment time. I see you, Jacob. I see you, Chaka. I see you, SC Mike. My boy Yashiki, I see you. Hey, even shout out to Nightbot. I see you, Nightbot. Yo, S tier now saying let's go take a look. I like that. Just win, baby. I see you. Yako, man.
Knock him out? What happened? God damn it.
Apparently in UFC, somebody just got knocked the fuck out. Yo, look how bored Nico looks. I hate him. I hate Nico. Why is he so good that he doesn't care? Shout out to Bananas running the stream right now. If you got the Twitch primes, let him slide. Is that my boy Demonic Bulge? I see you. I see you, homie. On a scale from 1 to 10, I'm chilling. I'm about a 6. I'm chilling for real. I was definitely more fucked up yesterday. I'm just hyped because of this fucking Marvel, baby. I'm really hyped because Bane is out. Yo, hey Chaka, I got bodied in this tournament. I came here unprepared. Let's put it like that. I'm not trying to OS, I got bodied. Hey Bulge, apparently it might be some SoCal local starting back up. Stay in tune with my boy Chocolicious and OG War Destroyer for that.
Yo, someone said OG, what's OG, what?
Now I was talking about them offlines might be coming back.
Oh, that's
not a mic.
I told him to stay in tune,
which
July 4th was a test run, and that test was a
success. You heard it. Oh. All right, y'all ready?
Ready?
Oh,
wait,
we're good.
Are we not waiting for summer?
No.
We
got
the score,
though.
All right. Okay, we're good.
All right.
A phone?
Alfred, you keep using your phone. That's
honestly, I've lost my phone all night.
Next to the mic, down. Right there.
Thank
you. Appreciate it, guys.
Let's go. Winners finals. The winner of this is sitting comfortable. Nico with the classic hug. There will be a hug before and after if Nico has anything to say about it.
This is the respect level. If you get a hug from Nico, it's respect. If you don't, you're a scrub.
Facts.
Now I know.
We all don't get hugs right. If you got a fist bump, you're cool, though.
Nico did already win because at character select, at least. That is confirmed. Ready. We chilling. We in the Avengers Lair right now. Or whatever the fuck they call it, Tower. No Avengers on the screen, though. Hold up. Blocks that ice. That's easy. Yo, the thing about Nico, right? He forces anyone he plays to play neutral. And then say he went in, and then right back to neutral. Protects the homie. Uh-huh. Tag crash. He just forces neutral, and it's so annoying, because the character is just not fair for anyone else. Okay.
You hate it, but you love it.
Good push block. Get himself out of the hard blockable. Okay, hold up. You don't have Bardo. Can I see some E-Chain? Can I get some E-Chain into the purple rock? No. Not yet. So he's only sitting on one, so he about to hold this shit.
You know what?
You think? It's always hard for me to tell when Nico's in a super tag. Nope, just hard to blockable. Hard to blockable, short hops on deck.
Oh,
and he's sitting on four.
Wow. Oh boy.
Does he die?
No.
Yep. Had to. Yep, tag.
No.
Power. Yeah. Dante still chilling on it. Okay, misses Dante. Oh man, it's over.
Oh, there it is.
That's game one. Hey, oh, hold on. Do we get the
infinito papito?
I don't know.
Ah,
I don't know.
That's one. That's two. Okay, you got the infinito.
Oh, he gets it, right? He gets it off of this.
Oh, yes, sir.
He gets it off of this 100%.
And we put it down. Oh, restand. There it is. My block. Yes, sir. Infinito papito. Hey, we got one.
You know when they be like, there's levels to this?
There's levels to this shit for sure.
It's levels to that. Game one, convincing. Stealth. Let's see if he got any resilience in him. We going right back into it.
The infinito papito. So now the tournament is complete. We have seen everything from upset to infinite.
Oh, wow. Nico's defense really impressing me right now. Not that I don't expect it to, but it's just like seeing it in person live.
Yeah, everybody thinks you'd be mashing. Shout out to Johnny, wherever you are. You'd be mashing.
You'd be mashing like an idiot, huh, Johnny? Okay, take one out here. What's the mix? Because it's zero. You gotta keep it light or you gotta medium.
Back turn, there it is.
Oh! Yo, that defense!
All high. Oh, my man is
moving. He's out.
Yeah, we out of
there.
He is out.
Yo, he baited. Yo, I love how he just baited Ghost Rider low key and then didn't commit. Yo, on the bike. Sitting on no bar though. Here it comes. Here's the mix. Oh, he jumps. Yo, couldn't chicken for that long. You run it? No, patience. Respect. Discipline.
He got three F4 and three.
Yeah. Discipline more than anything. Okay. DP from Super. Yeah. You know what I hate about it when he solos with like that? Because Zero wakes up so late, you get DP'd every time.
It's the birthday right now. Oh, yeah.
Getting them soul whips in? Yo, that was Galaxy.
Optimize that.
Adjust the gloves real fast during the level 3.
Super
attack coming. No, he's on the
bike. He knew. They were both reading the same play.
Oh my god, Oh, he has him. Hold up, the vortex.
There it is.
Yo, privilege. Gosh, privilege. Oh!
Had to. One time.
Just let that battle take. Oh, unless that hits. Oh, that hits.
No, he let.
Oh!
Yeah, there it is. He let Nova take the hit the first time to keep the Super Bowl.
He air dashed back!
He wanted the surge to hit Dante, but then Zero dashed under and kept him on the
solo rider. I mean,
that's crazy. Oh, you thought.
Way too early, but it don't matter.
Wow, what a conversion off of the clean vision. You have to keep this simple.
Yeah, it's a body.
Nah, Chief. no slowdown here.
There's a file called Event on there. Type in Winner's Finals on it. That changes the event name on there.
Winner's Finals. So loser of this has to fight Tyson.
It'll be the run back. If Takeo loses.
Either way.
We'll open up here, change the name on that. Let's change the name on there. So, I think this is Winner Finals, correct?
Yeah.
Yes.
Correct. Winner Finals, just keep updating that.
This is for a guaranteed spot in top two.
No questions asked.
You want your drink?
Nah,
I got like three.
Ready. Okay. Oh! But covers himself.
I am so invested.
Yeah, I am too. Now. Like, it's just sometimes you just gotta take it in and watch.
Yeah, you know.
Oh my god. He stops the tornado. He's chilling and gets Ghost Rider. Takeo sitting on no bar. It's really bad. Oh, no punish on the DP. It's kind of scary because he still had Tack Crash. And he's sitting on bar. So, oh my god. Are we getting clones? We are 100% getting clones. Hold on, do the lightning. Clone. Jump! Lightning!
Yes.
Jump!
Swing, bada, bada, damn.
It's not even over! It's not over!
Oh!
Oh my god, it's a dead Nova! He has both! Do we get a double kill?
Look at Ruffle, our heroes. And he has three. Oh my
god. Oh, he's going way back into it? Oh, he kills. Level three.
Yes, sir.
Level one, level three.
Yes.
Level one, level three. Oh!
He dropped! Oh no! Oh no!
Oh shit, he has a long way to go.
Well, my man said, wake me up.
Wake me up inside. Yo,
I can't wake up!
Can't wake up inside.
Yo.
Say my name! Take one. Take one. Chill. I'll lose my voice, bro.
Oh no! Yo, Tech one wants to really run it back this way.
It's just so many odds against him. He is sitting on four, but every little bit of chip counts right now. Oh my god! 30, 30, 30. Three-piece from stealth.
I cannot believe that level three
draw. Target destroyed.
That was a great attempt from Lord Takeaway. But he is going to lose this, and we're going to get Tyson versus Takeaway, the run back. One moment.
One more time. One more time.
Tyson!
Takeaway going to be player two, Tyson player one. So this is going to be losers finals.
All right.
Just like that, we're getting down to the last bit for Summit in Seattle, Volume 2, hosted by Summer Soldier. Fox, what can you say about this weekend, fam?
Oh, this was lit. This was lit. If you had a chance to come and you didn't come, L, hold it, because this was it. And it's not over, because after this, we still got money matches on deck. And you think any of these people who just lost and is salty is not going to run it back? Oh, it's coming.
Chocolicious, super cool, Montglarious, Cheese, Jaco, Silent, Johnny, Emo. I love y'all, but where the fuck you at?
It'd be
I love
like
you
that.
Guys, but like seriously, this is the last time you guys are gonna be like, I don't know, I'll decide when. And then you know you'd rather be here right now.
100%.
So you, next time when we're pulling up an event and you're like, ah, remember this feeling right now that you're like, fuck, I should have been there.
Yes, sir.
Shout out to my boy Emo. Shout out to Javi. Jaco. I see y'all. We getting losers finals on the way. With the close of the door.
Getting there.
This is the run back. Tyson beat him 3-2. No, I mean take away 1-3-2. This is the run back.
Come on. That would have been catastrophic. Would have been tough. But my big ass was going forward. And they won't looking back.
We're not sure who exactly who's gonna money match after this, but money matches are gonna be happening. It is UFC happening right now, so Beto is kind of glued to that. Yo, shout out to my boy Larry God, definitely is a homeowner. That's hard. Real life moves.
Hey, I can respect that.
Big time. You could be broke, but you got somewhere to sleep. No cap.
See, this is how y'all know the commentary is good. Y'all losing y'all voices. You gotta understand the
we
energy.
All losing our voices.
The energy that y'all invested into us, we just giving
it right back.
Yeah, we are being your voice. When shit is hype, we losing our shit. When it's like, yeah, we appreciate it, man. I know y'all been waiting for this commentary.
This is
too.
Supposed to have been happening, so this is it. Yeah. This is it. We doing this for y'all for real. We doing this for y'all for real, because we love this shit for real.
Y'all been waiting for this for a long time. I know Don over there licking his chops, got the Birdman hands, like, all right, I see Cogs, I see JB. Yeah, I need to put him on the payroll. Don, we see you. Don Cornelius.
Yeah. Shout out to my boy Ralston Arcade also.
Yes, sir. Young Mike, a.k.a. Stat.
Yeah. That's the only thing this whole shit is missing, to be honest, is Staticlism. No cap.
My man would have the lore, everything, every piece of information you need in MVCI, he got it for you.
All right now, oh, hold up, 99.
Yeah, yeah,
it was clean. It was clean in 99.
Yeah, they letting it rip.
Tyson did draw first blood, a little light guns. Oh, that's a punish.
Oh,
I thought it was a punish. It's a birthday. It's a takeaway game. We've seen this before, too.
You know he has been waiting on this for so long.
This that one movie that ever ends. Hold up. This is the song that never ends. Oh! It go on and on, my friend. Got the birthday again, again, again. That's a dead ultra. Oh, he passed out.
We have to.
Hold up. Tyson on life support early, but this is Godmora.
Damn, just like that.
Huh? I think we get a clone early. Maybe not. Show me.
You gotta stop.
Definitely get. Oh, he went for scoop.
He believes.
He can't tag now. He tags now. He put. Oh, sniper gang Kodak. Oh yeah, and she getting scoop. And she get. Oh, she got out.
Lucky, lucky.
Oh, we get EXBBG and Ultron. I mean, no. Nova has to hold this, I think.
Oh,
he got the tag. Tyson just has to play neutral. Oh, he had to. Tag crash will punish him right there. Let's go. Now, pick the clone on. Yeah.
It's mixed time.
Fake high.
Ah,
that was real high. Ooh. He still has work to do.
Long way to go, though.
I think if he backs up, I think Taker will just whiffs.
Nah, he's going forward.
Oh, he jumps. Yeah, that was, yep, whip. Caught him.
Yep. Good call.
JV?
Yeah, I think it's time,
Juan. Hey, JV!
One more time, you know, when he flexed.
You and me!
Let's go, get him out of here. See you in the next round. Yeah,
we breaking the internet with that every time. Every time. 1-0 in the run back.
Yes. And Tyson is tapping into the inner gates now. He does not.
He don't want that.
He don't want the show to stop. He wants to be in the grand finale. But can Lord Takeo say, hold on.
Remember what Takeo was saying earlier. Tyson is up now. This is the first set. Tyson is up now, but he won't be later. He already beat him once.
That he did. Okay. Ooh.
Oh, scoop.
That's scoop. Wow, what a play by Takeo.
Hard unblockable? No, they faked it. Oh, good shit from Tyson. Gets a birthday.
Yes,
and he's going to keep him in the corner, and we get the reset. Oh, he's... You can't do that by Takeo. You can't do that!
No, sir. I don't like it.
Good block.
The push block, too, just in the gate. To keep him
from he went for his assist, and he went for his assist. Whoa.
You know these two are very familiar with each other.
Bust out! No good!
Bring it back.
No, Takeo's sitting on nothing right now.
Yeah, but he said, I need some of that red health, though. Are we chucking?
Show me.
Lock.
Oh, Jad loses birthday.
Oh, boy. You know he's been waiting for this. He's like, man.
Oh, loses the birthday. That's rare.
It's okay, though. It's okay.
It's kind of bad. Tyson got box.
Tyson got four bars and box.
Does he panic box? He has to. Watch. Oh, he did it.
Oh.
Raw ass.
Wow.
It was a push block.
Wow. He bet it
break.
Off. Back off. Okay, I respect it.
Tyson's still sitting on two. He can eat one more. Oh, wow. What was that box? Hard to block him all? No, we take that.
Oh,
no. Wow. Scoop.
Got him. What you gonna do with it? Hard to block him. Okay, good chicken block. He needed that. Oh, that movement just now, though.
Yeah. Activate.
Good DP.
I like that. Light DP. Keep it safe, Tyson. That's safe.
Okay, he got it.
That's safe.
It. Make a tip.
Whoa.
Conversion. Big conversion. He need that. All right. Do we opt to spend the cash? No, we not.
Oh, he did, but he's gonna block. He blocks, yeah. That's the easy block.
Okay.
Wow. You go for the assist. Yeah, all day. Protect the homie. Call the homies. Ooh. Oh, chill. He don't have bar. This is only biased because I want more games. Hold up. He don't have no bar.
Here it is.
Kill him.
Do it now. Oh, take him to the corner.
He really is extending it for no reason. Please. Thank you. Come in, drone. No drone. Yeah, there it is.
Okay, let's see. Guaranteed. Not playing with him.
That's risky because this is take was Nova.
Alright, he's not playing. He believes in his neutral.
Tyson's sitting on nothing almost. Like barely any kind of resource.
Okay, that's all. Queen hit though, that's all it takes.
Oh, whiff!
Oh, there it is!
Whiff!
Good punish, yes. This is the beginning of the end right here.
He's off the light, but I'm pretty...
Oh no, big drop.
Tyson himself with the, oh my god. Oh, tag crash.
Yeah, you can see the frustration.
I can hear Johnny Ye back home. Fucking tag crash. 1-1.
Yay. What?
We go back to unbiased mode.
Eliminating the target.
Yo, this is flop. This wow, yo.
Lord, and it ain't over yet. We still got grand finals to go.
I've been enjoying so much Marvel. I don't remember how the first set went. I do remember the score, but Shit, if we ain't right back into it.
Ready.
We've been going at least 36 hours strong.
Oh, oh. Yo, I like how he didn't let the dagger come out. That was really smart from Tyson. Yeah, yeah. Oh, the heavy kick whiffs.
There it is.
It's your birthday.
Hey, I guarantee you he's not going to drop his whiff though.
Definitely not. And we're going to see multiple resets on Ultron. Here's the first one. Dash up.
Going to do it again.
Oh, he, okay. He's still going to stand up into it. And baby girl got to hold this. Good defense from Tyson.
Oh, good
tag.
Good break. Good break.
Oh, panic box.
Do it though.
Oh!
I
Ultron is wild.
High low.
No!
Bottom slipping. Watch your toes, young man.
Break or no break? Break. Oh my God! Has bomb steel, JB.
Jesus Christ! He's back at it again. You want to birthday me?
Reset! Oh, no. Missed the reset and the confirm.
Overfill out. That's
you gotta be careful.
Yeah. Block. Push block again.
Yo, the staggers.
Yeah, look at that. Look at the push.
Oh, he's seen that before.
Yo, goes down. We on the block. I like that. Great defense.
Yo, that is championship defense. Oh, he got stopped.
Oh, he's doing it. Oh, yeah, he has to run the pocket. He has to.
Oh, whoa.
All right, get a little over.
Oh,
hit. Oh,
run your pockets. Run him. Oh, he's letting the storm build. That's kind of smart.
Okay, he ran the pocket though.
Okay!
One more time. He ain't got it. Get what you
want. Oh, tech!
Good break. Get what you got on my 40, yo, dog. Damn, right back at you.
Oh!
L2.
Oh!
Dash under. That's got an OD. Cannot be mad at this play right there. You cannot be mad, man.
Knock down.
Read for
the
lead.
He dropped it.
No, he's trying to get the core. He's trying to get the box. He's trying to get the box. Wow, what a confirm. Okay, no sir. Oh, one more time.
Box.
One
box.
More time.
Yeah, box.
Man, right on
had
time.
Had to.
Chucking the javelin.
Oh!
Check. Oh, no, he didn't believe. Oh,
what? Bates the push block, gets the punish.
Okay, here we go.
Solo rider. Solo rider!
Yeah, good.
Oh, good punish. Good punish on the power. Clone? I don't know if he kills. He got the extendos.
Yeah,
I forgot who this is.
Yeah.
He got them extendos.
Yes, sir.
Oh, he'll be a dead man.
Yo,
to the Batmobile.
Blah, blah.
2-1.
Jesus, you can feel the tension right now between these two.
Oh, every hit.
God damn. Two down.
Eliminating
Tyson at home. Can he take it to grand finals? Where his arch nemesis awaits. Or will Tech will be the spoiler? I said, not today, my child. Not today.
This is crazy. It's already too late, Infinity. It's too late.
Nah, we've been hyped since the beginning.
It's too late. I got off the plane this way.
Yes, sir.
Oh, I hear that. I hear that.
Yes, sir. Nice. Good, but I don't care.
Oh, yeah. It's worth. Big worth. Hold on. This is life or death for Takeaway.
Oh, no.
Oh, it's starting all bad.
Death is knocking ever so close to him.
Oh, the toes is protected. The toes still protected.
Uh-oh. Death.
Oh, he dropped it.
He is knocking on Death's door a little bit closer.
This is very sloppy from Tyson.
Eyes of life.
This is very sloppy. Oh. This is very sloppy. Hold on, we on the bike, though. We on the bike with it. Oh, gets bike. No confirm. Oh, the scoop when he hit the ground. You're kind of building him box right now. That was smart from Taker.
Hey, coming back, slowly but surely.
If he hits Gamora. Okay. Oh, he dead.
B-E-D,
dead.
This is Nova.
But he's gonna have to face at least two boxes, possibly three.
What will we do?
The dome is protected.
Oh,
he got shot.
That's it.
He spun the block and got shot. Sweet revenge. Oh, you know he's about to fly. Fly? No, he's not playing with him. Just kill him. Ah! The IRL teabags right back. Tyson takes it 3-1. Going on third. Very respectable placing. We're gonna have a really brief intermission so Tyson can go get his mind right. But we got grand finals on the way. Neo Celeste, our own Tyson versus Stealth. First of three, Tyson gotta win two times.
Two times.
Shit. Shit.
Ow! Shit, my man is no stranger to this realm over here. If y'all, if you don't know, now you know.
Hey, when this, I'm gonna get this real quick. Is this the GF?
Yes.
I'm not surprised.
Yo, yo, Marble Heads in the house. Is the microphone live? Let me know right now if you hear me. I need to know. This is your boy, yes. The original gamer. You guys see the high scores? OG. Had to get this shirt when I saw it, bro. Silent Mexican in the chat. Just win, baby. Put your numbers in now. We got Stealth. We got Tyson. What the fuck did you guys expect? When all the best Marvel heads convene in one place at the same goddamn time, you don't think it's going to end up with Tyson versus Stealth? They call this the classic for a reason. Arguably the two best Marvel players about to play right now after a year and a half of lag. A year and a half of not high-fiving each other. A year and a half of not being able to fist bump and say good games. But we are out here now, lagless Marvel. Guess what? Evo used to be the determining factor of who is the best at Marvel. That shit is an ancient-ass era. Nowadays, Summit in Seattle. Right here, right now. We're going to find out in this next set who is the best at Marvel.
Talk to him, OG.
The best at Marvel, not who's good, who didn't pull up, who got lag, who is the best in the world at Marvel versus Capcom? We're gonna find out right now. Opponents gotta hold. What are you? There's no excuses. There's no excuses. If you didn't pull up, you didn't want it. But we got people who fucking want it. Ready to get that money. Ready to get that trophy. Ready to get that clout. It's all on the table. Who wants it more? Who says, who's going to ask for it? And who's going to fucking take it? Who's going to fucking take this shit? But they know we're handing it out for free. You had to go through champions. Scrubs like me. You had to fly out to Seattle. You had to play in a fucking round robin. With the best of the best. You had to go to a top eight. You had to go through the people who made it out of the pools. Killers, all of them. Except me. And you finally get to the point where it's the last two. Yeah, we're going to find out who's the best in the world.
OG, good shit tonight, man.
Thank you. Thank you. I really did try hard.
No, you. Hey, look, listen.
I really did try hard.
Nobody can talk shit about you. Good shit, bananas.
I may fuck around with the weeklies and I may be inconsistent at the gauntlet.
Good shit, man.
But when it comes to this live event, you know I get my try hard. No alcohol in my system. I had nothing but a little bit of caffeine today. Now I got liquor.
Go hit them.
Now that I'm out of it, I got liquor.
Go hit them retweets. We got grand finals coming right up.
GF, and I ain't talking about your girlfriend.
Okay, I gotta slow down. I gotta slow down.
We got the GF coming up, and I ain't talking about your girlfriend. Is there a matrimonial code? There is not, but what you can do is sub the channel or reach into your pockets and give $5, bro. We all paid hundreds of dollars to fly here. You can't give me $5? That's cap. That's cap. Tell him, champ. Sit down, champ. Yo, we got...
Seat is wet. That seat is wet.
Yeah, I bet you it is.
Yeah, I'm like...
All the seats are wet.
Oh, like, I think someone spilled something. I don't know. What's going on here?
What are your thoughts coming into the match that's going to determine who is the best Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite player in the world?
I mean, all I can say is let's have a good match and may the best man win.
Okay. Spoken like a true sportsman.
Because, like, it's not going to be free.
Spoken with an ounce
facts.
Of humility.
That is facts.
Hello.
My man lets his game talk to him.
Yeah.
And if you can't respect that, then you're not a Marvel player.
Talk that shit, though. You know what?
Don't worry. We got something coming. We have something coming when the match is over. Don't worry.
We got something in the pocket.
No, it's not for anyone in here. It's for a certain somebody. We'll take care of it.
Okay.
This certain somebody is a rather interesting fellow. That's all I can say.
Okay. All right. Interesting stuff. This is your time. Talk that shit. You know, I'll talk that shit for him. Anybody who got to this position in this tournament can talk hell of shit.
As long as you remember the plan.
Do we have Bane versus Daekwa for third or not?
No.
Yeah. Oh, this is. I thought this was the last one, right?
Yeah.
No,
yeah,
more.
Yeah, this is grand finals.
No,
yeah.
But
so
we finished. Yeah,
so
we finished.
Bane got fourth, Daekwa got third.
Yep. Bane Hollow got fourth. I literally placed right below Bane. What? What?
Yeah,
there's
no
discrepancy.
What?
No.
This
time? Showtime?
What? Yeah, you want to get in the seat?
All right, man. Let's do it.
How come there are tons?
Tons?
I don't know why they say that.
Yo, shout out to the major Marvel. We about to kick it to the real ones. Best of luck to these champs, yo.
The only ones that are, like, solidified. Yeah, first and fourth, that's 100. Yeah, top four is always, like, solidified. Yeah.
All right.
Don, see, you know, Don used to be in that spectator. He put the space in. He ain't used to this position.
Yeah, he used to running it.
It's time, y'all.
It's fucking time.
It's time, GF. We're gonna crown the best right now.
This is nothing new. If you have tuned into the Gauntlet, if you have tuned into various offline tournaments throughout Marvel vs. Capcom Infinite history, you know the names. Stealth. You know the name Tyson. Two of the best. But today, we gonna settle who's number one.
Yeah.
Number one.
We like to call this the classic.
The fucking classic.
This is the grand finals classic.
Yes, sir.
Tyson gotta work two times as hard. Honestly, I haven't seen Nico make a facial expression all day today. And he laced up again.
Full power. He got the gloves on.
Tyson gonna have to channel that chakra. OD.
Cosmo.
He's gonna have to channel the Cosmo.
Cosmic energy. One more
pay
time.
Pay attention to that cam real quick so y'all can catch up. All y'all new people that don't know who this is, pay attention. Because this is about to go up.
El Clasico.
Jayco, you better be asking for summer for these clips if you want them.
El Clasico. And I mean, it's such an honor and a privilege just to call these matches beside the big homie,
same.
The one and only.
Same.
You know what I'm saying?
Couldn't think of a better person
God
to do it with.
God damn. They said it was a long time coming. We finally here. Look, we were so fucking hype all day. We've been screaming for 6 fucking hours, 7. I don't know. My voice has gone to shit. I sound high. Look at me. I'm chinky and my voice is high as shit. But it doesn't matter. We giving y'all one more time the energy.
This is all right? It.
Yo. We need y'all to throw your hands up in the air. Give us that energy. Let's go ahead. Give it to y'all. Grand Finals Summit in Seattle number 2.
Talk
Let's
to
get
him.
It the fuck on. Let's
Yo!
Go. Tyson versus Stealth.
99 was clean.
All right, now.
Okay. Now this matchup knowledge is gonna be ridiculous. Raw ass whiff, tag punch to keep him safe.
Here we go, we back at it again though.
Short hop, push block.
He said, I know your tricks, young man.
Ooh.
Oh, you trying to slide up on me? No, this ain't it. Okay.
That's crazy how he was positive
after
that.
Yeah, he knew.
He knew.
Yeah, he knew. He wasn't awake. No time.
Give me them toes, Dante on the ground.
Hey. Movement here by Zero King. Gamora trying to get in that sweet spot.
Whoa.
What a conversion.
Oh! Ow!
Ew!
Hey, Gamora, please.
Yeah, you already know.
No confirmed, though. Yeah, baited. We saw that before.
And moving on up like Jefferson.
Oh,
right now.
Oh, jab check. No good. Oh, oh, get
the
tools.
Here it is. All right, Tyson's on one right now. He has the momentum on his side. Coming off a crazy set.
Yeah, definitely. Just hit them IRL bags.
High low? No. Remove it.
Skates
out.
There
it is.
Oh my god, Dante Privilege.
I backed off. Okay, I like this right here.
Oh, he's just piecing Gamora up.
Little by little.
Just because. Oh! The jab!
Nice conversion there. Jump loop. Yeah, we take him up, bring him down. You know, we're going for a nice, easy setup here. Oh, hammer time. Yep.
Oh, good break. Didn't want to even take the setup. Early box. I don't know about that. Good block from Vigo.
Momentum.
Oh!
The block 10 seconds. Never mind.
No confirm. I mean, no cash out.
No, he's going to take it. He's going to take it.
Well, like I said earlier, discipline. He knows what he's sitting. He knows it.
Full storm, four bars, then zero on point. That's crazy.
Oh!
There it is. All right. Gotta run it back. Oh, you heard
that. You heard that?
The little grunt. That's something you don't hear every day from
punish?
The... Yeah, double
it kill. Punishes! Is he gonna hit both or no?
He's blocking.
No? Okay. Yo, that level 3 is imminent.
There's pressure, though.
Didn't want level 3 that close because Gamora level 1 goes through it.
Good recognition.
Oh!
Can we convert? Oh, just missed it.
Whoa!
Good level 3. I like that. Get some hits on Gamora. Alright, right
oh,
now.
Oh, drone!
Tyson is sitting good on
the meter. Oh, makes
the
DP. It doesn't come. A little neutral out.
Oh, yeah. He's staying in the
neutral. Oh! Yeah,
oh,
yeah.
Oh, slide up.
No, Tyson kind of playing.
Oh,
okay.
What a clay pigeon confirmed.
Oh,
okay.
My God.
It's all the party start. Back
oh,
it up.
Oh, you know what time it is.
Da-da-da. Super tag.
Blah,
I don't care who you are.
Blah.
Oh, is he blocking? Oh, yeah.
Oh,
blocking.
Tyson
okay,
with the D.
The first one to block it today.
He's sitting on it right now, too. He has the Rowdy Rich.
Wait, he wants.
Oh, scoop.
Good scoop. He wants Dante. That's who he wants in the box. Okay, got to hit again.
Oh!
Yep, there it is.
That'll be a dead robot with a human face.
All right, banking everything now, yep.
Well that'll
played.
Be...
Well
did
played.
You hear that?
Defy.
When I tell you he ain't made a single facial expression today,
yeah.
Yo, Tyson really doing it to him.
Oh!
Oh. Kill him!
Finish him. Do it
Yo,
now.
He'll be a dead man.
Yes, sir.
Melt! Hey, we do it every time.
Hell,
switch the mode up. Hey, we do it every time. 1-0.
Stealth did the 45-degree head lean. You know when you can't your head to the side like you know that was some bullshit? Yeah, that's the one.
I'm not willing to say he looks flustered because the face is kind of the same.
He's not flustered,
but
he is definitely
he's
annoyed.
Definitely letting some emotion out that I haven't seen before.
It's been a while. And my man kind of moving right now. Okay, lock him down.
Staggers. Drone. Oh, he blocks it though. That's light for him. Oh, space surge.
Oh, yeah.
Oh!
Yep, great bait, man.
Oh!
God damn, what
it's
a bait.
Birthday.
Take him up. Bring him back down. What you going to do with it?
You going to reset that Dante one more game. Yeah. Oh, what is this?
Yo, that was kind of awkward.
This
no,
is
I
different.
Think,
this
think,
is different.
Think,
space,
push,
space.
Yeah, push him back in there. My God, that was kind of unique right there.
Tyson really doing, I'm telling you,
Hold on.
I literally study this man. He's doing things
oh,
I never seen.
No. Oh,
oh,
my God, yo.
Stop being greedy.
Now Tyson out here with the grunts.
Yeah.
These two know each other so well.
He's out?
Yo, you got to back off. Yeah, there it is. There's the vortex.
The vortex is coming.
Yeah,
you know it. You know it.
There is the vortex. We're looking for it.
Oh, ooh. Train.
Scat shot.
Yo, she back on the screen with no bar?
Oh, boy.
No,
oh, yeah,
get her off. Still sitting on 3.
You know what it be. Okay. He's gonna look for a clean hit here. He wants optimized damage.
Oh, whoa.
Almost got it. Yo, the pressure right now.
Oh! Ooh,
my man said, I'm about to die.
I'm honestly surprised he broke right there. That's
wow.
not his character. That's not his
wow.
character, JB.
Hold on. Wait a minute.
There was was no box incoming. I'm really surprised he chose to break.
Hey, man. It be like that sometimes. It be like that.
Yo.
Set him back. Put him up. Put him down. What are we going to do
space,
here?
Space.
Yep, there it is.
Box
it. Oh! Oh, no. Oh,
give
no.
me that. Staggers. Staggers incoming. Oh, gonna make the push block.
Ah, damn. Okay. Yo, Tyson's on right now.
He cones.
He's feeling the bounce.
Oh,
he's
my God.
Oh, yo, he's getting the bounce. He's excited.
What a DP choice.
Jesus. Oh, swinging him in. Oh, boy.
Yo, he has box. He has four bar.
Oh, it's time.
Hold this shit.
It's
time to block, asshole.
Oh, my God. Good job.
He has no bar. He has no bar.
Four up. God damn. But what a
win. Oh, he has it. Activates. Come.
Rare situation. Stealth with no meter.
Yo,
oh,
yo.
Water cup for
what's the choices here? What choices?
Yeah,
okay.
Yeah,
we run it. We run it.
Okay, nice.
Oh, ultra. Press some buttons. Show me more. Show me more. You got to put in work right now, Nico. You had this long ass storm.
All right, yo. Great evasion by Tyson.
Tyson really played that good.
You can see the excitement right now. He is focused right
he
now.
He played that so well. I'm just amazed. Here come the staggers. No.
Trying to get in there.
Oh, reflex.
Oh,
DP.
Oh, what a dash of DP.
Oh, he has the bar. What's the decisions being made? Punish.
Yeah, you broke that.
Oh.
Good block.
Yo, that defense.
Jesus Christ. I know a lot of people would have got hit by that.
Oh, I got clapped.
Hard to blockable. No.
Oh, shot.
Never mind.
Oh, jab check.
Oh, my
Super.
God. Lord. Yo, what a crazy sequence in the fast 5 seconds.
Yo, Zero's still getting hit. Zero's still getting hit.
Oh,
Zero's still getting hit.
Oh, shit, though. No, he's out of there.
Oh!
Oh, shit.
Yo, solo Zero.
Is it time? I mean,
he
gotta, can't do this.
At some point. Oh my God.
Back.
That's usually when Tyson will do the other thing, the somersault, and he got baited. Oh, my God. Oh my God, 2-0. This might be a quick reset.
Are we about to get a bracket reset, the first one?
Okay. Whoa, I don't like that.
Look at these
smiles. Is Nico smile? Oh, a little bit.
We try telling y'all, man. Offline is a different game. Y'all think online
character
is
select.
No, sir.
Yo, he has the gloves on already.
No reset happened already. No reset happened. Tyson is up 2-0. Tyson is in
the winner. He needs one more to reset.
Stealth is
the
winner.
The guy who's only good online needs one more to reset the bracket and have a chance to take this whole shit.
Damn, that's kind of OD. Only good online. Damn, you hate when people get called out like that.
That's Ooh. What they I don't think that. That's what they be saying in there. The chat is the one that be on his head. I respect him. He is the god more. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, they want y'all to change off the training stage. Unfortunately,
y'all gonna have to hold that.
Y'all not the ones playing, man. This is it.
There's a lot on the line right now. They're gonna pick the stage they most comfortable with.
Oh yeah, you best believe. We talking about a whole stack up in there.
Cough, tension, bro. Fuck.
Yeah,
these deep breaths.
Only one team will be left standing.
Hey, DD. Same the chance, he's ready.
He's channeling it, yo.
Yeah, he's ready. Tyson is focused right now.
He's channeling it.
Summit in Seattle, Volume 2, where we see a grand finals reset. Oh, DP, I'm checking it.
Oh, the train is good for him, though.
Yes, sir, but no bar, though. But, I mean, this is
he'll build it, he'll build it, you know it.
Back.
Mix. Yeah. Standard. We don't get hyped because we know we got hit. I'm sorry. As your chick.
Alright, here we go.
Glass water's no good.
That's the mix.
Sweep is no good.
Diving in? Nah, we're diving in. We should.
Tyson didn't know nothing. Ultron better get the hell off the screen.
Yeah, he got to go. He has to go. Okay, back to the mooch again. Oh, fishing for the hit. Fishing for the hit. Love the mooch.
Oh.
The more gun right now. Okay, good block. Good push block.
Oh, no!
Oh, classic. They said that button got nerfed. They lied to me.
That was
that. Yeah.
Oh,
no!
Yeah.
Go. Oh, okay.
Okay,
yeah,
confirmed.
He was ready.
Confirmation.
I'm across the nation.
Uh-huh.
Oh. All right, what's the back turn setup? Are we going for it? Nah. He said I'm good. I'm going to go ahead and maximize my damage. Look at this meter gain. Jesus Christ. What is happening? Lightning.
Lightning is a cone?
Yes, sir. Yeah. Meaty, you got to hold this, my friend.
You gotta hold a lot.
Yes, sir. Oh, look at this pressure.
Oh my God. You trying to get out the corner? He trying to put you in the corner? Okay, he fights out, though.
pushing.
He's sitting on two. DP.
Oh,
scoop.
Grab. That was clutch.
Got both.
Hammer time. Uh-oh.
Oh, we're getting a clone setup again.
Yes, lightning. Sir. One more time.
Lightning.
Do it again. Reset the assist.
Jump heavy. Lightning.
Oh, good up.
He knew.
Good up.
He was screaming at Beto to do that earlier. He knew. Come on. Yeah.
Ooh. He moving.
Come on. What else, Tyson?
Okay, got the hit. Ooh. No, he's moving right now.
As my boy OG say, he was in the paint with it.
God,
that was an excellent confirm.
That was clutch. He needed that. All right, you know what time it is. Power him up.
Not even. Holds it too. I expect that.
Oh, it's coming. As soon as he gets the screen hit, there it is. The classic.
You've seen this before, huh?
Yeah, we.
You've seen it.
We running up now.
You knew. Okay. 2-1.
Yeah, my name is Hep. My name is Hef. Run up with that DP, boy.
2-1. Tyson's still sitting on reset point. Stealth looking for no reset. He looking for the dub.
If he's looking for the reset, man, I don't know. Momentum might be on Tyson's side here, but there's no lag. No rollback. So if you lose, you got the whole damn
shit. Oh, that DP catches him from the back.
And what a confirm by Dante. Lord. It's like we've seen this movie 1,000 times before. What you gonna do with it? Okay, good block. Yep, none of that.
Ooh,
master's
push block. Gets hit.
Oh, no.
B-Day. It's your B-Day, baby. What else?
We back
oh,
at
we
it.
Know what this is. We've seen
oh,
this movie.
Hit him up.
Lightning.
Hit
lightning.
Him up again.
Clone. Jump heavy.
Oh,
lightning.
Oh. Is it time? It is time. Come on. It is. Time.
Oh, this is the devil field.
Stop playing with me. Is it time?
Level yeah, one and two.
Might be level one.
Oh, no.
Three.
Oh, I know.
Oh, she got out.
She skated on him.
Okay. Yep, clones up. Yep. Just gonna take the pressure. Okay. Wait, look at this. Oh, my
Everything.
God.
Everything. These are championship yo. Box. Oh!
Damn. Yo, my
oh!
man.
Oh!
The fuck?
Ultra Dash!
Oh, wow, he's spinning.
Oh, buster!
God damn.
2-0.
Woo! Yo, I saw about 237 pizza cutters in that one sequence. Lord.
Do we get a reset or we get no reset? I want the reset so we can get some more Marvel.
Yeah, we need that. But
Nico don't want no reset.
The question is, we resetting or are we confirming what the world has
no,
known?
No, tournament okay. point!
Let's go! I got my man diving in. DP, nobody's home. What you gonna do with it? Slide up. Oh, wow.
Block.
Oh, my God.
Block.
What we doing here? What
back
we doing
kick.
Here?
Oh, whoa.
Give a little new trap.
Checking him.
Give a little new trap. Okay.
Chuck the plasma. Oh, caught
oh,
it. Looking for
damn.
Him.
Oh, God.
Whoa.
That was big. Rare emotion by stealth right there. Got the head shake. Gonna do it.
Next!
Yep.
He hit! Tyson got it!
Yes, sir!
Just scoop for himself, though.
Ladies and gentlemen, you have now seen that Tornado can be beaten if you know it's coming. So stop all that noise that is dumb.
It is dumb.
Just lab it up. Lab it up, goddammit. Howdy,
yo, got the birthday! Oh, my assist!
Don Cornelius, I ain't trying to hear it. You saw it for yourself. Miss me with that.
Ooh!
Good confirm right there, my Tyson.
Give me that ball. Ooh, that's so uncharacteristic. I can't believe he broke. I cannot believe the pressure is melting. Oh. Hold up. Oh. All
right.
No box. Oh.
He got the hit, but didn't believe.
Oh, get shot.
Oh, my God. Yo, you hit
the
oh,
he jumped in
it.
He got two. Do we break?
No, we're not breaking. We're going to break.
This
okay.
is being made.
All right, he decides to take
it.
Oh, no.
Run, Ultra!
Oh shit! Hang
Run!
Hang in there!
Okay! Rowdy Rich! Oh, jam!
Damn, my man about to
That's my jam!
Oh, hold on now. Wait a minute. Jesus.
Yo, oh, damn. He got it.
Oh,
no.
Yo, box! Yo! Hello!
Yo! What the fuck is going on? Nigga, please!
Oh, Lord have mercy!
What's the mix, though? Tyson holding this.
All right, he believes. He knows he's not going
to
kill.
Oh, you know what time it is. Oh, yeah, had to.
Had to.
Oh! Get him out!
Stop.
Oh, We get a double kill?
Oh, it might be. It might be time. It might be time.
Oh, it's double kill. Yo, level it's double kill. Level one, level two.
Level one to level three.
Level one.
There it goes. Get one out of there.
Oh, he fell.
Oh, no. We're going up. We're going up.
He can break.
Dante.
He can break. Oh, you don't have to.
Oh, my God. My God. What is this?
Box. I'm a box.
Okay, no.
Oh my god!
Play by stealth.
You have to now! Yeah, you have to!
By stealth. If any character is gonna die, let Zero die.
Ah!
The chest! Oh my god, yo, this is getting fucking intense right now. Yo,
oh, we got him! Chase again!
Yeah, there it is! Oh, we did it again!
No bar!
Ah! What the give me?
Ah! No!
Are you serious?
Yeah!
You? Oh my god! You!
She's an ugly oh, day! Yo, pick up!
Wow!
To the wire!
Wow! What a fucking rock!
Let's go! ABCI, baby!
So...
Great shit. Talk your shit!
Hey, alright, we got the champ up here.
Wait, Jay, before we do that, there's something we gotta say to somebody real quick.
What's that?
Both of us. Well, we should probably get Bane too. Hold on, let me go back.
Oh, what the hell going on here?
Got a surprise for the chat? Okay. Was that a surprise for everybody?
Holy shit, did they close you in there?
I opened it.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, I know. I'm going to give you this first.
Not save that. No.
We have to tell.
Yeah.
JV, you can slip it. All right.
I can slip
out,
right?
Yeah. All right. We got some.
Sorry, then, Tyson.
That's so close.
Yeah, it looks so pretty.
All right. So the...
Wait. I'm going to change the content again.
Wait, okay.
That was wild.
Oh my god.
That was good. That
are we?
Amazing.
Are we on?
No, okay.
We're
waiting. You'll see it. Oh, yeah.
You'll
see a switch.
Bane, you need to come over.
Yeah, I think we have a cut. Yeah, we're good.
Damn,
you're welcome. We're giving you the opportunity to get hype. Right? What? Oh, okay. So there's a specific person that we wanted to shout out real quick. First off, I am still the best Winter Soldier, the highest placing offline. Beto can suck it. Secondly, Beto's now the second official best Winter Soldier player because one of y'all pussy didn't show up because you ducking.
Congratulations,
Johnny went ducking.
Congratulations on being unranked Winter Soldier. You're not even one top three now. You're not numbered, bro.
Johnny, how are you going to talk the most noise this entire year and not show up?
Year round, nonstop, talking shit, how I can't mix up, how can everything I do
talk
is reactable. Nobody blocks my shit. Then comes the opportunity where people give him a free plane fucking ticket and he doesn't fucking show up.
Talk your shit.
How?
How do you do that?
This dude, Johnny.
I can't.
Congratulations,
Johnny. We're disappointing you, Johnny. How are you gonna talk the most noise and be like, Nico, you're trash. You're carried all this, and I'd say let's run the match offline. Let's run it offline, and this dude doesn't show up. Like how? Someone.
On another note, congrats. No, stay back here. Congratulations, Nico. You are the Summit in Seattle 2 offline, the number one champion!
Thank you. And Johnny, don't get me, we all love you, Johnny, but please show up to the next one so we can finally, see.
It's gonna be 3 hours, it's gonna be in Vegas, 3 hours for me, Johnny, can you do it? I'll pick you up, Johnny!
Johnny, like, please, we gotta finish this offline score, dog. Like, don't duck the next one. All right. I'll see you there.
Let me give congratulations. First of all, I wanna say shout out to my man Silver for throwing his shit, putting the community on his back. You feel me? So y'all need to support, sub, donate, whatever. If you missed it, we gonna be back in Vegas. But y'all need to give some of his fucking flowers right now. Give Kat his flowers right now. Give Don his flowers right now. Right? Someone threw the first offline event in 2 years. Give him his flowers. Right now. If you ain't pull up, you better pull up to the next one.
All right, guys. So after this, we're going to come back in about probably an hour or two.
We're going to finish the UFC fights. We're going to watch them. Give some people some time to rest. And then we're coming back live with money matches. So y'all better fucking stick around. But let's send everyone to the homie iMash Buddies. But shout outs. I want to give one last shout out to Coggins and fucking JB for the best commentary there is.
Hey, we did that, motherfucker. No cat. No cat.
Yo, real talk. Shout out to Summer Soldier, y'all. This is the best event I've ever been to. Peace.
Important breaking news. Okay, so I went over there and hyped it up a little bit. So, you know, I don't know if y'all saw Tyson Bagg. The reason he did that was because Takeo, when he beat him in Winners, walked out the room and did this frog leapfrog thing that he bagged him in real life. After Tyson won, they're both salty. It's 1-1 in bags. So they're going to play up first to 10, and the loser gets bagged on stream by the other one. So they're going to run that in a bit. So y'all need to stick around.
8 hours after UFC. They run after UFC.
Like literally, like the nuts on the forehead. Like, bro. Like he has to lay down.
All right, stream, we rated
iMash. All
right, after the UFC. Can you guys wait till after the UFC fight?
It's like an hour.
I had to do it to him. I'm sorry. Like, we have to make sure everything is right and fair in this world.
Yo.
Like we have to make sure the balance is kept.
Can you have a seat real quick, Nico?
What's up?
Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you the best Marvel vs. Capcom player in the world.
Thank you.
Stealth. Yo.
Thank you.
Real talk. That shit was like OD. I was talking to you earlier about some of the plays you were doing earlier, yeah. Some of the brain, the mind fucks.
Yeah, just...
You're pulling on peeps. Yo, real talk, I am impressed. A year later, bro, it's not fake, bro. It's not fake. You're the best in the world. I'm sitting by the best Marvel player in the world, bro. Right now.
Thank you.
Right now. Are you? You could have been. Super cool, Mike. You could have been sitting next to the best Marvel player. I see you, hater. I don't know how easy it would have been for you to come out, but you could have done.
Wait, is
Johnny?
Oh, what? It's not live? Oh, shoot.
Oh, we're just talking.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We rated what's his name at this point. Once the UFC's up, done, we're going to turn it back live.
All right, so. We had to expose Johnny. I'm sorry. Oh, yeah, that's right. Let's run it. Let's get it.
Where's the trophy at, bro?
Oh, it's right here.
Getting a little emotional over the whole thing, right?
All right.
Thank you. let me know. Yo, 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 testing. I think we might still be live, even though Summer said we weren't. Yo, Chad, are we live still? Chad, are we still? Oh, shit. Hey, we're supposed to raid somebody, so we're going to turn it off. Yo, thanks for ringing out. Hey, let me call you back right now, Tim. Oh, peace. All right, guys, we were supposed to raid IMASH. He said that he said that he saw me come on the mic right now. Yeah, that's weird. Yeah, we're hosting now. He's like, you just turned off the stream?
You can X it off.
Hey, I got 20 on the yellow shorts.
Just stay on the channel. So someone's in the chat.
Someone got the doors off.
No, but he said he saw me come right, the light turn off and me come back onto the camera view. I was like, what are you watching? Well, yeah, that's just hosting, yeah. Or maybe it hasn't shut. He said, you want tea? You want tea right now? Stream is live. Yeah, people are saying the stream is live. It never sent to Smash. We got on ours. We're hosting, so I'll send the raid again, bro. I'll send the raid again. Guys, I'm watching you. Yeah, hold on. Saying ha ha ha. Okay. Well, let me try to send the raid again. Yo. Yeah, I can still see you. Something's up. Something's up. Yeah. Something's up. All right, I'm gonna try the raid again, but let's see what's good. Yeah, it's even an IMASH's chat.